Today I'm joined by, of course, the lovely Jessica Negri.
Hello.
In cosplay. What is this cosplay?
So I had an Alexstrasza costume, and I thought that's gonna be too much to wear, so I made a maid Alexstrasza costume, because it doesn't make sense, but it works for me.
And I'm Annie from League of Legends, and this is Tibbers.
Aww.
Aww. Chompish.
I'm currently level 1.
And unfortunately, S-Fan was not able to make it today, but we did find a replacement. What's your name? Who are you?
S-Fond.
S-Fond.
De La Rosa.
We're joined by S-Fond. So
thank
yeah,
you so much for
everyone
taking
to
time
the show.
Out of your busy schedule to be here. We really appreciate it.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yes, thank you.
What the hell's going on with your pants? I just noticed all these zip tie things.
This is so if I if I'm ever cooking and I'm I can't open a cabinet, I can just open it with my legs out.
Oh,
exceptional!
Cool.
Or you could put your ladle on there, hook it
on. Yeah, absolutely. Actually, a ladle is good too.
And if you're walking down the street, people will think you're a douchebag.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
But thank you for having me, by the way.
Are you typing? That's Allie. I have a bunch of mods helping run the show today. Thanks, guys.
Chad, who's got the best cosplay? It's me, right? With Tibbers.
Oh, what about just Chompy?
I think Chompy's the best.
Well, this Tibbers, he's willing to sit here this whole time.
He's just chilling. Okay, I'm super excited today. We had over 700 entries to the contest this time, so it's a lot. We were able to put most of them into the show today. We're going to be able to go through all of them today. Same format as last time when we had Nick, Quilena, Asmin. Should be pretty cool. I'm pretty excited. Okay, let me switch my scene.
24-hour stream.
No, it's not going to be that long. It sounds crazy, but trust me, it's fine. I tested it. I calculated the numbers. Okay.
You can do it.
So here we
are. Can you explain this how this works? Because you explained it before we started, but I wasn't paying attention because S-Fan was saying, what name should I be called? S-Fan Daru? S-Fan Lol? S-Fan, like, you know what I mean? Like, I wasn't paying attention.
Dude,
this is a true story.
Dude, I explained the show in the intro for the viewers,
do you
want to
call,
too.
Like, Marquise?
Oh my god.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Thank you, can you explain it?
Okay, so welcome everyone to the Emeru Cosplay Contest.
Hey!
So you think S-Fan works?
Did you?
Yeah,
no,
that's
okay,
good.
Cool. He just meowed.
That's pretty good. Wait, this date's wrong.
No.
Anyway. So yeah, $50,000 contest presented by Essence at EssenceMakeup.com. Thank you so much for making the show today possible so we can give all this money to all these talented and funny
it's
people.
Just me,
Chompy. Dude, your Tibbers is way too loud. Just
okay,
crying all the time.
Do you guys hear that, chat? Do you hear him get meowing?
He get rowdy. I hear him.
Oh no, he hates everybody else.
Be careful, he has pulsing fire damage.
Oh
yeah.
Shit.
Wait.
Is it AoE or?
Yeah, and then also if it attacks you, it has a burn.
Okay.
So cute.
Oh yeah, that's the
aww,
I'm gonna kill everybody.
Okay, you go.
Little chomp.
Yeah. No, thank you.
Rising breakdown. The big grand prize winner is going to be decided by chat today. You guys are going to be voting. I'll explain that later. First place will be getting $7,500. Second place, $3,500. Third place, $2,000. And on
insane.
Top of that, we also have specific categories that were picked out by the judges today, which was actually me and Jessica. We have creative, cute, funniest, makeup, which is handpicked by Essence, and craftsmanship.
Let's go.
And we really did a great job together picking those categories.
Yeah, me and S-Fan did a really good job.
No, S-Fan.
Well, no, S-Fan worked so hard picking the categories, he actually passed out. So S-Fan had to show up. So seriously, let's give hearts to chat for S-Fan and me for like really just clutching up, putting this together, you know. Really good stuff.
Mm. Nice.
Another thing is anyone who wins a first place prize today will be invited to my show Cosplay Clash, which is premiering in June, so next month you will be invited, maybe not to the first episode, but sometime during the show. It's going to be a 6-episode season. Very cool, very epic. And yeah. There's also another thing. We have $19,000 in prizing, where 38 people will get $500 handpicked by the judges. So 20 of those were picked by Jessica, and then the rest will be picked by me, as Fond and Miz throughout the show. So as we go through the slides, we can be like, hey, I really like this one. I want to give you extra money. And yeah.
How much money do I have?
You have $3,000 to give away.
Shit.
To six people.
That is such a huge difference that you could make in someone's life.
So. Could I like just give someone $50?
And break it up, I guess, right?
You can, but we don't have the setup for that. But I mean, you can, technically.
Alright. You asked me, you want $50?
You can't.
He's already been paying for this.
He's
actually
didn't
not
enter.
Paying this. He's been paid in coffee, roasted beans, and flip flops.
That's fine, you want $50?
I'll think about it.
Okay. Yeah. I'm so sorry he's bothering you. Let me know if he does.
It's okay, it's okay. I'll...
I'm so sorry.
Well, you know, we'll take care of it.
Yeah, this is a charity.
So
okay,
rude. So... rude. Okay,
it's
now
choppy.
Is he good?
He stared at Hamster.
It's fine, he's not doing anything wrong.
I'm sorry about my timbers.
It's fine.
Okay. He's in jungle.
So now that I've
broken
down the prize pool, I'm going to explain for chat and as Fond and Miz how the contest works, even though they were in the first one. So chat will decide the grand prize winner. Chat will be shown 10 cosplays at a time. This is a speed tournament, so it's going to be pretty fast, but we're going to be showing all of them. To vote for your favorite, all that you're going to have to do is type the number corresponding 1 through 10 in chat, and it will be counted, and it'll be 30 seconds. Yeah.
Yeah.
So, just so everyone understands how it works, we're going to do a practice round first. So, Allie, you can start the poll, and then just pick your favorite color, and then, yeah. There we go. Yeah.
What's your favorite color?
Huh?
What's your favorite color?
I don't have a favorite color.
You like all of them?
I love all colors. Rainbow.
Yeah. Huh.
Except purple.
Why not purple? What did purple do to you?
Fuck Barney.
Okay. Whoa.
Alright. I didn't know you swung like that. Scaly.
Fuck Barney, all he stands for, that stupid bitch. Wait, am I allowed to the curse?
Yeah, you can curse.
Essence, is it okay?
Fuck you, Barney.
So, as you can see, how it works is 9 wins, so 9 will move on to the final rounds if this were, you know, an actual vote with contestants. But apparently blue is the most popular color, so make of that what you will. Alright, so before we get into it, I have to do some shout-outs for the people that made the contest possible today and funded the prize pool. Herman Miller, so as you might be able to see, we are sitting in these bad boys, these Herman Miller chairs. These are the Vantum gaming chairs. They are a ground-up development of a new gaming chair in partnership with Logitech G. They are available now at HermanMiller.com. They have advanced ergonomics, and they're actually very comfortable. The neck thing was adjustable. I like that. It's sick.
Chat, they're better than your chair. You have a... You're if you're in, like, a... another chair.
You shouldn't be. Are you falling asleep as fun because it's so comfortable?
No, I'm just choosing my words wisely.
Okay.
He's such an artist.
Herman Miller chairs are really comfortable.
They are.
Thank you
and
for...
very affordable.
Thank you for sending
very
me one.
Very affordable. Okay. With that being said, we can just go ahead and get started.
Wait. Before we start, chat, some people have been putting themselves out there. So this may be their first time entering a contest. So I'm going to ask you guys to be on your best behavior, okay? You guys could make or break someone's cosplay experience with how you are in chat. So please, please, please conduct yourself appropriately. Be good, kind little chatters, okay? Otherwise, I'll mama bear the fuck out of your ass, okay?
This is just meant to be a fun event. The goal is just to celebrate cosplay and promote all levels of cosplayers. It's for fun.
Yes.
So, you know, it's for fun.
No, I disagree. This is sport. You know, this is a competition, and we're trying to see who's the best.
You're obviously losing right now, so I would sit down, brother.
Well, you're seeing it being mean to me, so, like, if you're going to be mean to me, I can't mean other people. It's a sport.
If you need to be
mean. Me and S-Phone flew here in spirit flight.
Well, I'll be honest.
What's your anger?
It's not, chat, listen, it's not your job to break them. It's mine.
Are you going to be the Stephen Cowell? Stephen Cowell?
Stephen Cowell, yes. His I.
Is that his name?
It's Stephen.
It Simon, is. Simon Cowell.
No, Simon is, Simon was the gymnast.
Yes, Simon Cowell.
Mm. The gymnast.
Simon Biles.
So yeah, this is for fun. Yeah, just be nice. Everyone that entered this was just, you know, having fun. Showing what they made. It was pretty cool. A lot of people that entered are people that entered the last one or two competitions too. And yeah, it's very cool. Alright, yeah. Let's just get started. First, we have Toga Himiko by Suzia TK. Yuta Okatsu by Banzai Wolf. Very cool. Moist Critical by Castabel. Sick. Fall Guys Bean by Organized Messmaker. That's a suit. That's cool. Spartan Yovroi by Unknown Phantom. My Sakurajima by Alarone. Shizukatan by Upmina. Brimstone by Laguna Gaming. The Huntress by Nyx. And Sage by Alarone.
Also, a reminder, guys, all of these cosplayers entered their costumes on Emmy's subreddit. So if you're like, oh my gosh, I want to follow some of these amazing people, please go check out Emmy's subreddit for some amazing people to follow. Enrich your life with more cosplayers, please.
So I'm going to say this, the Moist Critical one is Moist Critical.
That's him.
It's pretty good.
Why does every Moist Critical cosplayer, like, actually look like him?
So
is he just too easy to dress up as?
They choose their own.
Why is the number two so even sick in this competition? This is, in number one, those look so out of this world real. Mm-hmm. The number two, specifically.
Banzai Wolf's amazing, yeah. Yes.
How the hell do you make that?
It's awesome,
number
right?
Five,
it's a complete, it's a complete puppet
samurai
that sits up on his shoulder. It's so cool.
It's
from Jujutsu Kaisen.
So, as yes, you can see, this goes pretty fast because we have a lot of entries.
Am I allowed to talk about what it...
Yeah, you're allowed to talk.
So number four is obviously a Connor Eats Pants cosplay. Very well done. I actually really do like it a lot. Followed by the Moist Critical cosplay, number three. That's really good. I would probably say my favorite cosplay.
You can say your favorite, but they already voted.
Yeah.
Pick number five.
Just make sure
samurai.
You guys don't, like, us sway your votes. Like, judge how you want to.
Yeah.
Yeah, not really sure why the samurai was was their favorite pick. The Moist Critical
was
pretty good. I mean, that angle of it is, baby, is right there. It's very nice. He even has the magazines, which was very impressive.
I think they're called clips.
No, they're called magazines. In Europe, they're called clips.
They're called magazines. All right, one, Himeno by Bunny. Child by Edith. Katie Evelyn by Brie Doof. Yossified Shrek by Mist Suki. Moog the Silly Omen by Tori Payne.
What the fuck is that? Wait, so can you back that? How do you make that?
So that headpiece is all made out of EVA foam. Like, it's all hand-painted and all embroidered. If you go to their Instagram, if you go to any one of these cosplayers' Instagrams, a lot of the times they have breakdowns on how they made stuff because part of the whole cosplay process is documenting your creation. And if you go to this person's Instagram, it's gorgeous. The way that they did everything, layered EVA foam, layered craft cosplay foam, it's just great. It's so great.
Yes. I was actually going to ask. Oh, that's in
the Esfond. Oh, yeah, right. Sorry, my bad.
The Esfond, how do they make this?
It's really quite simple. Mm.
Wonderful. Next one?
That's
next
what
one.
I was looking for. Thank you.
Steampunk
so
Hunter
simple.
Vanguard by Tasky. Diva by Gossplays. Thatcher by XD Pacify. Silent Hill 2 Nurse by Rinkerbell.
Can you go back to that guy? I feel like any other time with him holding up your name like that, you should be scared.
Cosplay is all about context.
And 10, Katie Akali by E-Girl Sophie.
Alright, guys.
I will say, just so you know, I love that you're talking about it, but there's like 500 to get through.
Oh, yeah. You might want to pump the brakes.
It's best to talk during the voting part.
Yeah.
So number four is Pokimane, right?
Oh my gosh, of course. Okay, kind of do.
This is why she graduated. She wanted to be a cosplayer. Pretty obvious.
Yeah, obviously.
Also, guys, if you're like, one person didn't win. Don't worry, this is just chat favorite. We have a whole bunch of other sections after.
There's a bunch of other... Oh, yeah, and don't forget, you guys have money you can award.
Yes.
So if you see one that you like, be like, I want to give my money to
each of us have six?
Yep.
Yep.
How many rounds are there?
Jess already picked hers.
I already picked mine.
At a time.
How
I went ahead.
There's 500 entries.
So
we're on round, like, three.
50 rounds?
Yes.
That's a lot of rounds. That's why we got
to get there.
Wait, who won?
Moog.
Moog.
Which, what number was that?
The oh, okay. The Elden Ring. Yeah.
Number one, Bella by Alarone.
Look at that awesome photography, too.
Two, Darth Revan by Wheat Farm. Three, Princess Peach by ASMR Shani.
That's a great wig.
Four, Ruiner Nergigante, I hope I said that right, by Redemption Props.
That's a really good wig. I saw that at Party City.
Really good wig.
Yeah.
Five, Hu Tao by Luvu. Deet by Janogua Cosplay. 10, Tokjer by H. Robbers Rebel, I hope I said that right.
Oh, yeah.
8, Strawberry Miku by Fei Lie.
Mm.
9, Maki by Edith.
Mm.
And 10, Kirito by cosplayer Nick.
Mm. Cool.
That Sony Digital cosplay is really good. Mm. Really, really good.
Mm.
Oh my god, number 4 is just crazy. Yeah. When I saw that one, I was just like, what the heck?
It's all EVA foam, all like soldered, and it's crazy. It goes nuts.
Mm. I'm kind of more of a fan of number 7. It's my favorite on the McDonald's menu. It's I love it. Justin, what do you think?
Absolutely.
Exceptional input, sir. Thank you.
It's the best in the business for a reason.
Did you guys see the new was it not Pan's Labyrinth? The Labyrinth? Dark Crystal. Dark Crystal that number 6 is from?
I haven't. Oh, yeah. Number 4 won. Armor.
Cool.
If number 4 didn't win, I'd be pissed.
Yeah, that one's sick. Number 1, Viper by Galactic.
Mm.
Number 2, Nami by Fox Prince.
Gotta also admire the photography.
3, Kirio by May. Nice. 4, Lady Maria by Crescent Strike.
Ooh, Bloodborne. Right?
Yes. 5, Gengar by Spooky Stitch. 6, Gwen by Ace Tristan. One of my mods. Sick.
That's a great like location too.
7, Inagami Corone by Bunny Barf. 8, Doodle Bob by Danny California. 9, Ganyu by Sapphire. 10, Caduceus Clay.
Caduceus Clay.
Caduceus Clay.
It's Cassius.
It's made out of Cassius Clay.
It's from Critical Role.
Oh, that's sick.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm a critter.
Awesome.
Guys, let's admire the photography too. Like, props to photographers that take these photos too, because without photographers, cosplay would not exist.
Yeah, huge shout out to Finn. Seriously, he took all these pictures.
Accurate.
Huge shout out. These are all in Austin, Texas. All right, so.
This is so cool.
The Doodle Bob looks fantastic. I mean, just.
It's interesting what you could do with, like, such simple materials and make it, like, look so, like, punchy and effective. I love that.
Yeah, that's cool.
You think she looks punchy?
Yeah, man.
Not bad.
No, like punchy, like punchy. Punchy, like.
I was gonna say Pontius Pilate and.
Pontius Pilate.
Punchy.
Yeah, punchy. Did you grow up Catholic? Are you Catholic?
I'm Jewish. Well, I grew up Jewish and Catholic.
Oh, you willed. Okay.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Oh.
The Bloodborne one.
See, which one's the Bloodborne one?
They didn't have Jewish for whatever I played.
Okay, can I put one at $500 somewhere?
Yeah.
Yeah. Pop it.
Dude, I'll be real.
Do it.
I think the fucking Gengar deserves the $500.
That one is sick.
so valid.
I'm sorry, but that thing is way too cool.
It's really sick. Good.
And it lights up with the lights. I feel like no one says this ever, and it bothers me. The photography is so important,
yes.
Right? Like,
yeah, no, absolutely. Yeah. You're right. Nobody ever says.
No
that.
One ever. Like the photography is so important in these kind of things. And look at that first picture.
Incredible.
It's exactly what you'd want to see. So, yeah, I'm all for this. I think it's a really good job. Huge shout out to Finn, again. So, I'm going to put my $500 to Spooky Stitch.
Yay! Really cool, because cosplay, if you make your own cosplays, it's super expensive. So, if you guys give your money to these people, it's awesome, because then you're essentially paying for their next build or some equipment they could buy or anything like that. Or maybe some essence makeup.
Usually crazy expensive to make.
Yes. So, thank you.
Yay. All right,
no, thank you. Thank you, seriously.
Thank you.
Chad, if you don't know this, Jess made this cosplay. She created it.
I did. This one? Yes. Or that one?
You basically made cosplay in general.
No.
Because you were like the beginning of it.
Yaya Han is my queen. Yaya and Svetlana.
Yaya Han.
Sorry.
Oh my gosh, yes. Absolutely. Thank you. Oh, I'm so glad you got him on.
Mm. It was expensive. It's all where all the budget went.
Oh, that one, eye is amazing. 1, Sukuna by Oof.ping. March 7th by Pinkychu.
Woo!
No Face Made by Cubed3. Death Stench Armor by Kamaunus? I hope I said that right. Spirit Blossom Ari by PK Lightning. Pajama Guardian Lux by Avon Lux.
It was a funny name.
Viper by Kigami. Khajiit by Selk for You.
Yeah. Damn.
Sick. Makima by Cherry Ghost.
I love the makeup.
And Ari by PK.
Okay, we have a problem.
We have a photo on that one.
We have a problem.
Okay, what's the problem?
Last year's contest was nothing compared to this. This is like all top tier.
Everyone went really hard this year. Yeah.
Like number 9 is fucking killing. Like I'm getting pissed.
Are you biased because she looks better than you?
Okay, first of all, my Tibbers was the best.
I was talking about your Makima cosplay that we did with Asmund.
Oh, well, I forgot about that.
That's how bad it was.
Yeah. Oh,
dude, these are insane.
I know. They're so good.
So good.
I thought number 8 was Shibalanke.
So we have $500 total to give out bonus?
No, you can get 6 times.
You can six times.
Oh, we have 6 500s.
You can use it 6 times.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. You can post it. You can boost it. Also, if you want to, like, think of one and, like, keep it in your mind and then come back to it, that's good, too.
Can I give my $500 to S-Fan?
No.
No, we actually already paid him.
Oh, shit. For this S-Fan cosplay? Like, really good job, dude.
Yes. Yeah.
Absolutely.
This is so
thank
awesome.
You for having
absolutely.
Me.
Absolutely.
No, thank you for having me.
Thank you.
Ooh. Number 1, D-Luke.
Wait, who won?
Oh,
number 8.
Number 8?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. D-Luke by Grisf. I don't know how to say that. Corone by Upmina.
I love that people are cosplaying VTubers now. That's so awesome.
Nezuko by Mercy. Sage by Hot Dog Boy 13.
Wait, is that Miss Mercy?
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell?
Princess Shinobu by Darling Marina. Custom 104th Clone Trooper by Emily White. Mei Ren by Cat with a Star.
Cute.
Dark Magician Girl by Dio Hang.
Love the editing.
Ahsoka Tano by Alina Frost.
I can't wait for that new series.
Your Forger by Suyu Rage.
New what? Rage?
The new story. The new series coming out. The Ahsoka Tano series.
Okay, we obviously know chat's favorite. It's Miss Mercy. But we also know that they're going to love the fucking... The SpongeBob is what they're going to farm. Obviously, it's to farm chat. Or number 8, which is a classic in the world of
Warcraft.
Literature and astrology.
That's true.
Yeah, just fantastic stuff. I mean, really.
So cute. Look at everybody. They're so... Oh, Conway's so cool.
I really do like number 4. I think it's a very cute, like, a Squeaks viewer cosplay. It's very nice.
Oh, yeah.
Number 1's also sick. I mean, they're all... The problem with saying these, they're all just so good.
I know. That's what's really awesome about the community, is that everyone just, like, just really step up and bring just some cool-ass shit.
Like, why can't S-Fan step up? Like, I don't get it. Like,
excuse me? Look at this.
No, it's S-Fan.
Oh, right. Yeah, S-Fan is probably,
Stormtrooper 1.
I completely agree.
There's so many good ones this year.
Guys, another reminder, if you find anybody on here that you like, please go check out Emmy subreddit. Please, like, just go follow these people. As Emmy does these contests, it's also just another way that cosplayers can showcase themselves and just essentially just get themselves out into the community more. So that's, like, the goal with all of this as well. So even if you don't win as a cosplayer who's entered, you can still make some friends, meet some more people. Yeah.
Stormtrooper clone. Oh my god, you guys are such nerds. You know what I meant. I want to give my first honorable mention to the Sage by Hot Dog Boy. I just thought it was creative and cool. That's my first.
What does the little text say?
It says, "How will chat get home?"
So that is a squeaks viewer.
Yeah, no, this guy did this completely to farm.
Yep, but
made out of college textbooks. It's actually the most expensive cosplay of the night, actually.
But. I think my favorite thing is that there are so many
$12,000.
Like, so many cosplayers that have entered who are actually, like, from, like, the community who will have no idea what this is or what this means. Like, very specific streamer costumes.
Yep. All right, number 1, Genderbent Chamber by Glorifying. Dr. Disrespect as Fan by Melissa.
Wait, you're Melissa?
God, that is deep.
That's my
Melissa. Wait, that's your Melissa.
That's my Melissa, my agent who helped make the contest.
Yo, that's so good.
That's her.
Thank you, Melissa.
Three, Yoimiya Sparkler.
And the photography as well.
What? Yeah. Yes,
she was actually in Espen's house.
Yeah.
That's
so cool. T.O.P. from Big Bang by David Plays Any.
Oh my gosh, I love
Misa Mane by Buddy Ghouls.
Yo! Sorry.
Caitlin by Def Fantasy.
It's all handmade.
The Forgers by Ameameha. Jor- Joroko was taken. Nico by Huni Lol. Nice pajama pants.
Cute.
Zhao by...
Was that a shot?
No. What? Makima by Party Hat. Party
Ooh,
Cat.
That's cool.
Okay, can I say my favorite?
You wanna pop it? Wanna pop your roll?
No.
Oh, okay.
Okay, first of all, Melissa for number two is so good.
That will be my first $500.
Oh, wait, for real? He's popping
should
his
I,
roll.
Should I?
You want to pop your all on Melissa?
I want to, but I feel like I shouldn't because she's your agent.
Yeah, she's her $500 is the contest.
Yeah, I feel like you're. I feel like she's already getting paid.
So is that is
number eight? I will withhold. I will withhold.
Is number eight also a cosplay of you with the pajamas, Emmy? Didn't you do that exact thing?
I think it might be inspired by my Nico, but it's not me. It's Nico the character.
It's cute.
Yeah, it might be inspired by my version of it, though. I don't
I
know.
I love the photography on three. It's so good.
Yes.
The self-editing
the sparkler
on
Yoimiya on 3-1.
Mm. Oh, yeah, that's another thing I love about your contest, is how creative people get with the signage.
Signage,
to put,
absolutely.
Put the stuff in your costumes, right?
Absolutely.
There's one cosplayer who'll come up, and she has, like, an insane way that she did her sign for your contest. It's amazing. I'm not gonna spoil it.
Number one, Nostalgic Ms. Kiff by Anapaka.
Oh my god.
It's supposed to be your old intro, I think.
Oh my god, I'm on top of the world. Wait, that's a good one.
Two,
I should bring those back.
By Isu Forge.
Yes.
See, but I would give her the 500, but that's your manager.
That was not my manager. Oh. But Star Guardian Soraka by Kanato Mao. Red Scout by Bacon.
Is he jumping? Are they jumping?
No, he's just like, wait, is he? I don't know, I can't tell.
Mad
no, he has to be jumping.
he has goofy animations.
There's air.
Yeah. Boozette by Royals Now. Omen by 99 Ollie.
Who's what?
So cute. Boozette.
Oh.
Like Misa Amane by Anari.
That's a good anime. I heard that's
Nerontia
your
by Few.
No, Death Note's the best anime of all time.
That's true.
Star Guardian Jinx by Indolency. And 10 Thorfinn by Debbie Claus.
This is a great anime. It's from, Chad, help me. Oh
it's,
my god.
Vinland Saga. Right?
Yes.
Vinland Saga.
Oh
Vinland
my god,
Saga
it's so was... good. Number two is all handmade, so is number six. These are incredible costumes.
Number five looks right out of my YouTube thumbnails. I mean, it's really good cosplay, just great all around. Number one is actually from my YouTube in general, just the top of the world.
I'm on top of
Number five is right out of my YouTube recommendations.
Yeah, it's a really good cosplay.
Since you watched my video.
Wait, can I give it to number one?
Sure.
Are
yeah.
you doing it? You popping your roll?
Yeah. Well, I have like five, right? Or
you
six?
Have six.
Yeah. I'll do one for.
Okay. Cool. So that's two out of your six.
All right.
Sick.
Just because.
$100 for.
That just because the nostalgic Mizkif like that's. Keep that there. That's good. This is nostalgic Mizkif. You know that. That's good.
They're not playing the game. They're playing the judges.
Yeah, you get your $500. Keep your costume at that. Let's leave it. We're good. That was a good concept. Good. Let's move on.
Number one, Nano Diva by Wanderlust Luca.
I love that. Oh, I love her so much. Sorry.
Motocross Bulma by Emma Lane.
Wait, that's sick.
Dragon Ball Z. Sorry.
Wow, Death Knight Tier 19
oh, fuck.
By Shadow
yes.
Dragon.
Yes. So good.
Multiverse Harry Potter by Boba Jenny.
Look at the...
Your Forger by Lacey.
So
she
good.
Spelled your one.
Zelda by Serious Rage.
Oh, I love the trees.
Seven Hex Maniac Pokemon Trainer by Derpasaur. Eight
Yo.
Silco by Winter Phoenix.
That's so sick. The makeup?
Yes. Fischl by Glorifying. And 10, Tengen Uzui by Desime.
You just realized we're talking way too much because we're like 5 in.
Wait, no. How far are we in?
We're
I can, I mean, I can, I can, I can withhold some of my words if you want me to.
Espen, no, that's fine. Go ahead.
Some of my critique I can withhold.
Coming soon, it's on the tier.
Do it.
I think this is looking really good so far.
Oh, wonderful. Thank you so much. Oh.
You're sick.
Please don't be sparing with your words. I know you cost every word. I'm keeping track, so don't worry. We'll be all right.
Thank you.
We can allow for the budget of your words. Thank you.
Thank you.
The Silco one, sick.
Yeah, the makeup on that's sick.
One Nilo by Bunny Ghouls.
Wait, number three didn't win?
It was close. Number two, Bochi Box by Fele. Number three, Yay Miko by Nemesis. Number four, Chainsaw Man by Andy and Cosplay.
That's cool.
Number five, Scaramouche by Oofy TV, who was recently on our show Elevated.
Oh, that was Oofy?
Yeah.
Yeah, but she got removed.
Marnie,
so don't worry about
by
it.
Bunny Umi. Seven, that's Annie sick. By Oof.Ping. Eight, Batman by Anthony Fat Guy 3. Number nine, Wow Orc by Lazy's Pudsey.
That's all handmade too.
And 10, Catching by Chinkos.
Woohoo!
I want to give another one of my honorable mentions to the Bochi box one.
I love that one.
Number two. I love that one. That'll be my second one.
So the thing that I think people don't realize about number nine, it's actually during the Halloween event.
Yeah.
So it's just like, I feel like people don't realize that how, that's just.
The breadth of the situation.
Yeah, it's just memorizing the antithesis of Esfand.
Esfand.
Also, I'm saving all of my honorable mentions for the end.
Yes, yes. Yeah, Jess has already picked hers.
I have seen none worthy of an honorable mention yet.
You gave one already.
No, okay,
that's one strike.
Number nine won.
It's not easy impressing Esfand.
Number one, Makima by Yaz.
That's cool.
Number two, Deku by Sweet Whaley. Number three, Dr. Disrespect by Jimbler.
Yeah, but he's shorter than the door, so that's just like... So are you. Right, but I'm not doing Dr. Disrespect. I'll do a Tyler 1 cosplay.
How do you know that door's not 10 feet tall?
She.
Number four, Astolfo Saber by
so
Stray Cat.
Cool.
Five, Ai Hoshino by Nyormi. Number six, Matoi Ryuko by Marie. Number seven, Demon Hunter by Siashi Cat. Number eight, Princess Peach by Ginchku. Number nine, It's and Georgie by Amy Geo. Number ten, Prince Charming by Grayson Finn.
This is so good. Oh, this is so hard, Emmy. Everyone's so good this round. Like, every round.
It was so tough this year, yeah.
Holy shit.
It was so tough.
Oh, no.
I love number 10.
I know. He really sells it.
Oh, so good.
That's been offline rated, so number 7 will get more votes.
So good.
What was number 7?
Number 7 is the Demon Hunter.
Oh, no, yeah. No. They don't like Demon Hunters.
Oh. Yeah, what is Demon Hunter? Right,
they didn't play that expansion.
Yeah, what's going on?
Yes, the Prince Charming one. Woo! Number 1, Bowsette by Meow Dallin. Number 2, Ting Yen by Nebula Neko. 3, Maximilian by Kajalia.
The location, holy crap.
Number 4, Bunny Suit Yay Miko by Bunny Girl Brie. 5, Vegeta by Brave Crew. That was terrifying. 6, Joel Miller by Mario. Cool. Number 7, Melina by Capricorn Cosplay. Number 8, Hera by Siddle Sun Cosplay. 9, Reze by Kupo. Number 10, Catra by Capricorn Cosplay.
Yay. Just a reminder for everyone who's like just tuning in, we're just choosing the overall chat favorite. Don't worry, we have prizes for other people, other categories. So if you're like, what the hell? Why did this print? Don't worry. Don't stress. We thought about it. We're ahead of you. We got you.
Water.
We got you.
Yes.
You got some water? Here you go.
Yes.
I had fish oil pills, and then I'm burping, and I just smell my fish oil pills, and it smells like shit.
Oh, I didn't smell anything. You're good.
It's not you guys. It's just I smell. It smells like shit. All
right. This is so cool.
Gross.
Dude, Chompy, we're sponsored.
I think one of my favorite things, too, is that people are able to, like... Chompy. People are able to self-shoot so much better now.
I like, just, like, look at him. I like when he looks so up. Awesome. He's just like, oh,
like,
fuck, you caught me.
He's like, what do I do?
Chompy!
So awesome.
Hey. I gotta take him on a walk after this.
You got what?
Just get a treadmill.
I did. He doesn't do anything. So I really got a harness and I have to take him on a walk after this.
Alright, we're moving on.
Number one, Widowmaker by Rinkerbell.
Cool.
Two, Toothless Leather Armor by Apollostar.
All made by leather. Or with leather.
Three, Hermes Costello by Calling Me Coco.
Yes.
Number four, Larry from Pokemon Simps for VTubers by Quibbly. Raftalia by Pixie.
So good.
Taiju Shiba by Bad Guy Cosplay.
That way good.
Sailor Chibi Moon by Geomondal. Kobeni by Coltar. Rani the Witch by Sierra Quad. Daedric Armor by Daedric Armory.
Ooh. That Daedric Armor is sick. Oh, number nine is great too. Number seven's all like handmade little flowers. Like, so if you look at it, like matches, they're like cherry blossom flowers that they put into their wig. It's so dope.
It's sick. I love number one. He looks awesome.
You zipping?
No! She just looks awesome. What the heck? She just looks awesome.
I agree. I mean, I forgot to put the zero at the end of the one, though. Number 10 looks awesome. I mean, I'm simping for it, too. Just really amazing armor. I just beautiful so detail. The only thing I'd say about number 10 is I wish, instead of, like, a field for murders, if they took a picture, like, somewhere in, like a forge or something, or like maybe Star Forge Systems, like or something.
But if Daedric Armor, you just rock up into your armor back into the town, you know?
Yeah, but it's like I feel like you should, you know, be in like a mountain.
You don't have to be.
Well, not have to. It would enhance.
Zoomify?
I'm speaking for S-Fawn because he's so expensive.
Oh, true. Thank you so much for doing that. We're
like if he was in a castle, boom, that armor is sick.
Sick. I think it looks dope.
I like the use of the BPA foam.
BPA foam, yep.
I agree. I think number one's great. Like, I think number one is fantastic. The only thing I'd say about number one is, again, I wish they were in, like, a... Where's someone that they... Like, a Widowmaker would be?
When I was a little girl, I had the fear of spiders.
Paris.
Yeah, like, you just gotta go to Paris or something, you know?
Number one did win the poll, so...
The amazing thing about cosplay is, though... You can do it wherever you want, however you want.
Yep.
Yeah.
Number one, Farazan by Valley Orchid. Number two, Female Lich King by Alaria Cosplay.
Yeah.
That's sick.
Oh, wait, go back to that. Yo, holy shit.
My daughter.
See, that first picture is sick.
Three, Lord Farquaad by Devil Master. 4, Soraka by Elginor.
Bananas.
5, 02 by Sapphire. 6, Katana Man by Cubic Light. 7, Demon Hunter Mythic Tier 19 by Nezumika. Number 8, Persephone by Wake Dreams.
Oh, that's cool.
Cute.
Guildmarm from MH4U by Kataga Cosplay.
Yes.
And Deku by Hime Dairy-san.
So good. I love the Soraka. Bananas OP.
Bro, I mean, this one's kind of an unfair advantage. Number two looks just fucking insane. I mean, these are all fantastic.
It's exceptional.
The Demon Hunter is insane, but, like, number two is just so disgustingly good. Like,
that one's beautiful.
I don't even know what to say to that. That's, like, how do you get better at cosplay than that? It's...
Sick.
Thing is, the cosplay is good all around. Just want to make sure.
Not mine.
Not yours, yeah. Yours is bad. That's your anger at Miz.
Also, if mine's bad...
Oh, number two won.
Then not everything's good. Well, no. I'm not good.
I really would like to... I expected more out of number two, I'll be honest.
That's fun.
Finally.
I'm just waiting to be impressed. That's all I'm saying.
Maybe soon. Maybe soon as fond. I hope that you... See the cosplay of your dreams.
No, I really respected you, and I thought, you know, I thought better of you. Okay, I'm gonna need you to rope it in. Okay?
Number
Most
one,
people do.
Yay, Miko, by Bunny. Number two, Lunar Empress Lux by Sheryl.
Yo,
cosplay.
That is sick.
It's all handmade too.
Three, Saitama by Miko.
Aww.
Number four, Toru Honda by Scarlet Soup. Number five, Walter White
that
by Sean Lilly.
Insane. Oh, they made your Emiru with the bag, sorry.
Sick. Number six, Cult of the Lamb by M. Mirikashi?
Yes.
Bro, these are nuts.
Number seven, Terracosa by Aria Cosplay.
Terracosa.
Yeah. Number eight, Midna by Sad Life U. Number nine, White Mane by Lelis Ario.
So where do people go with these cosplays?
To cons.
Yeah, in the ten. Conventions. Rollmaster 76 by Blue
like
Cat
this guy.
Lab.
Is amazing.
He's the dad. Oh, Esfond is laughing. Esfond? What do you think?
I have that same shirt at number 10. It's very expensive.
You do?
Yeah. I do. I have that same Hawaiian shirt.
He actually has the same shirt.
Wonderful.
It's very expensive. Very chic.
Very chic.
Yep. I feel like during the pandemic, people got so much more creative, like where they went with costumes and stuff like that too. Mm-hmm. Like to answer your question about where people like, I'm gonna be serious with it. People usually go to like cons and everything, but then people got started like their bedrooms kind of started to become the backdrop, but then they got creative with that and everything. So it's just been really, the creativity doesn't just stop at like the costume. It starts to like overflow into like the photography, the like the location, the skits, the TikToks and stuff like that. So
Chompy wants to get out.
Chompy's Chompy.
Number 6 won the Lamb one, so still no honorable mentions as fun. Nope.
No. We're saving him up.
No. I shall wait to apply my judgment towards the end.
That's okay. You can also do them later. So yeah. It's fine. Number 1, Lego Bright Bomber by so Rick and cool. Nick. Number 2, Mona by Tabitha.
Cute.
Number 3, Deathwing by Alaria Cosplay.
Yo, what the actual fuck is that?
That's my Deathwing.
Number 4, Buzette.
What do you mean yours? Wait, go back.
Oh, wait.
Oh.
5, Freya by Galactic Beta. Number 6, Tears of the Kingdom Link by Zelda and Fairies.
That is insane.
Number 7, Doctor Strange by Miss Vane Cosplay. Number 8, Coven Ari by Mulan Cause.
So cute.
Number 9, Sephiroth by Equior Inn.
I hate sword characters.
10, Pyramid Head by Noctis Spade.
So awesome. Well, what was I going to say is number 3 is me and Zach designed that Deathwing costume.
And oh, specifically? It.
Yeah.
Oh, sick.
That literally, I mean, like, what the fuck? Like, I
yeah. Know. That makes me very happy.
That's sick.
I thought you were going to, like, Alex Straza Deathwing sort of.
Oh, no. Like, I'm my brain was involved with that.
Sick.
In some capacity. Also, number 7, the folds on the fabric, you can't see it from the photos, but when you go to their Instagram and you see, it's, like, hand-stitched and just, like, ugh. Like, I wish I could sew like that.
Oh,
it's so gorgeous.
Won the vote.
All right.
Congrats.
You know what? I'm going to give number 7 my honorable mention.
Ooh, that's your third one.
Ooh.
Doctor Strange. How come this one, you just like it? It's just cool.
The photography, you know, I think people don't understand that.
The pageantry, the tradition.
Right, like, mm-hmm. We love America. The thing is that it's fantastic about this Doctor Strange is, I think people don't realize this, but when you see it in person, it's, like, stitched so well. And, like, the book.
You saw it in person.
The fabric's good. The fabric fold. I think it's really, I'm selling?
The sewing.
The book in the middle looks really nice.
Mm-hmm.
I'd say, yeah, this guy's really good.
Also, it's really tough to, like, get a guy's lace front wig to, like, lay well. So, this looks
adorable. Yeah, it looks pretty real.
I'm obsessed.
Sick. Number 1, Spirit Blossom Ari by Eddie Cosplayer. This one's handmade.
This is so great.
Number 2, Tribal Glaceon by Nia Rain. Oh, she was also an Elevated, too.
Really?
I didn't realize this when I was putting this together. Yeah, she was an Elevated as well.
Can we bring back Pokemon Jijinkas, please?
Yo, what are these cosplays? Yes!
By Cowbutt Crunchies.
Sorry.
Miss Smithson by K.O. Smith.
Mm-hmm.
Denki Kaminari by Winter Cosplay.
That wig is awesome.
Number 6, Megan Yar by Luxuminous.
Cute.
Number 7, Nights Before Christmas Gingerbread by Crash Candy Cosplay.
Crash.
Number 8, Blackwatch Genji by 8-Bit Pink.
So good.
Number 9, Hersher Alicia by Ameameha.
Oh,
number
10,
Sakizo March Hair by Jenny Elaine Cosplay.
Oh, I miss when everyone used to do Sakizo costumes. Oh, man. So cool.
I'm surprised to see how many people in this that I recognize. It's cool, though.
That's really cool.
Yeah.
Number 3 looks like you got that as, like, a card.
Isn't that sick?
Or like a deck.
Yeah. Cowboy Crunchies is, like, exceptional.
It literally looks like I got that in, like, a deck. For some, like, Magic the Gathering.
Oh, but, okay, number 7, if you look at, like, their axe, they made, like, a candy axe that's been, like, dusted with sugar. It's insane.
Do you know a lot of these?
I do know a lot, because I lurk a lot of people's costumes and stuff. And I also did a lot of I looked at everyone's Instagrams to make sure the people who said that they made them actually made them and had, like, documentation. So it was legit, so. Because I chose a bunch of, like, the creators, so.
Number three one.
So some people in chat are saying is that painted? Is there paint on this number three?
So her body is a chest piece. Or their body is a chest piece.
Oh.
Yeah. It's like guys, another reminder, go to any of these cosplayers' Instagrams and check out their work, because a lot of them will pin their creation process on their stories, and it's just mind-blowing to see the amount of work and detail. Like, I can't, like, doing stuff in person is so much easier to see, but, like, we're making do it with what we can, but when you see this stuff in person, it's just absolutely gorgeous. It's,
Sorry. Yeah, people are also talking about the photo editing, but I feel like having skill in editing is, like, part of the creation, but, I mean, even on the right, you can see, like, how detailed that helmet is. Like, it's not just...
No, yeah.
It's not the editing. It's not just like,
well, yeah, this looks like it's in person. Yeah. Obviously, it's just
wrong. Yeah.
Yeah. Do some work.
I no longer respect you, man. I can't fuck around with this.
It's hard to impress me if I've been in the industry for so long.
Number one, Boss Raiden Shogun by Analik. This is also fully handmade.
Yes.
Number two, Burger King by Ed the Clown King.
Society.
Yeah, that's good.
Look at the Emeru. Yeah, that's prize.
That's good.
Number three, Cardcaptor Sakura by Dio Hang.
So good.
Number four, Doom Slayer by TPG Art.
They entered last year.
Yep. Number five, Gwen by Bubblegum HD.
So cool. I love the editing.
Number six, Heartthrob Caitlin by Paulina.
Mm.
Number seven, Overgrown Bastion by 8-Bit Pink.
So cute.
Number eight, Ai Hoshino by Zero 2. Number nine, Scaramouche by Rose Magpie. That's beautiful so photography. Number 10, VTuber Mori Callio by Alex Vamp.
Hell yeah. That's so cool. I feel like so often you see, like, purchased Genshin costumes, but number one, she always, like, hand makes all of her stuff, and, like, I think people often think, like, oh, you just bought that, but it's like, nah, dude. She went all in, and she made...
There's no way number two is all handmade. I just don't believe it.
It could be. Another good thing, too, is, like, you can, like, thrift pieces. So if you're, like... I'm, like, a really big advocate for, like, recycling and like, revamping your costumes or getting stuff from, like, secondhand or buying them and stuff like that. So also going to, like, a thrift store and putting it together that way is also a really creative and awesome way to cosplay. And super inexpensive. Which is awesome. Yeah.
The number four one, the Doom Slayer one. That was sick.
Consequently, I've never reused a piece.
I know. You're part of the problem, aren't you? I went into this respecting you and being excited to work by your side, but seeing your values and your truths, you're starting to come to life to me.
Are you talking to me?
Never meet your heroes.
That's not always by you.
Never want to meet your heroes, Jessica.
Number one, Yuzuriya by Pinkychu.
That's a good anime.
Number two, Matron of Ravens by Piece of Cake Cause.
Critical Role!
Number three, Kieran Armor by Shayreal Cosplay.
Mm-hmm.
Number four, Pyramid Head by CyberRix.
This person entered last year, right?
I don't think this person did.
Oh, I think you did this, right?
Yeah, I did a Pyramid Head. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Number five, Yumiko Jibami by
Eswana.
Number six, Arcane Jace by Shischa.
Your calendar.
Number seven, yes. Virgil by... Electras. Number eight, Bunny Rem by Chibi Welt Cosplay. Number nine, Peppermint Butler by Freckled Megami. Is that my name in potato chips? I can't tell what that
is. Yeah, it is.
I think it's pizza rolls.
Oh. Is it pizza rolls? I don't know. Lucy by Mikoman.
Cute. I like the arms on the Peppermint Butler. So awesome.
That's so sick.
Another reminder, guys, if you're just tuning in, this is for chat favorite. We have other categories for craftsmanship, for funniest, cutest makeup. So if you're like, what the hell? Don't worry. Don't stress. We're taking that into account. This is just chat favorite for a grand thing. Thank you, Essence.
Woo. Yep. Thank you, Essence.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Essence is a phenomenal brand.
Wow.
Something you approve of?
He said something
only,
nice.
The only thing that impresses me is Essence.
Oh my god. What is happening?
Number two one. The Critical Role one. Number one, Pennywise by Neon. Number two, Cheryl Mason by Pixel. Number three, Kaisa by Kitsu Cosplay. Number four, Applecat Bunky by Geo Mondel.
What is that?
That's Bunky.
Wait, is Bunky your cat?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
No, that's top notch.
Look at the emote.
That's like, that's either going far or that's getting my $500 easily. Like, not even a question, that's getting my $500.
Number 5, Spirit Blossom Syndra by wow. Silly Julie Boo.
The horns.
Number 6, Super Sonico X Gloomy Bear by Dahlia Parisi. Number 7, Rainy the Witch by Faye Oblivion.
Yeah!
How long did that Apple Cat Bunky take?
Oh, a long time. 8, Miku Racing by Okonomikos. Number 9, Emil from Nier by Emmy Cosplay.
So cool.
Number 10, Bunny Makima by X Morin.
Yeah. So cool.
They even did a really good picture for number 4. Like, the photography is fantastic. That's exactly how Bunky looks all the time.
Stressed
with
out.
With an Apple on it. Like, yeah.
I saw number 4. I saw that Apple Cat Bunky at a Spirit of Halloween last season.
Oh, no. So.
It's not you at Spirit Halloween.
Well, no, it's actually, he was at the pre-release because Bunky wasn't even alive yet.
I was at the red carpet premiere of
Bunky.
Of Spirit Halloween.
Bunky didn't exist. Number 4, you get my 5. Can I give it to $500 even though it won?
Yeah.
No, yeah, it gets my $500 for sure.
Have Bunky for $500. Wait, production, can you put in the chat how many each of us have given for our honorable mentions so we can keep track? That would be sick.
I'll help you out. Mine is 0 currently.
Yeah, true as fond, we know. Number 1, Halo Infinite. I'm not sure what number that is. I can't read. By District Creations.
MK7?
Yes, or MK7, yeah. Number 2, McDonald's Miku.
Obsessed.
By Major Shigo. Number 3, Chamber by Nico Rukaz. Number 4, Every Emru Thumbnail by Ace Trainer Ben. And, so we couldn't put them all on the slide. There's an Imgur album with 400 plus pictures.
What?
I checked. They're all there. I'll look at them on my next stream, but yeah, he did 400 of these. Nice one, Ben. Ben won a grand prize at the very first contest. He was the piranha plant.
Oh my god. This is awesome. He said, good one, Ben.
Power by Yikes Forever. KDRA by Tenta Kitten.
That's a great name.
Jibami Yumiko by Kuroi Bun. D&D Paladin and Shiny Sylveon by Barrior.
So cool.
Gemma Guardian Soraka by Kike Sama. Ada Wong by Pixie D. So, I mean, just for the effort alone, I have to give a $500 to Ben for the thumbnail thing. Like, I wish I could show all 400. He actually did over 400 pictures.
That's insane. I wonder how long that took.
That's a little bit too insane.
that's dedication, man. Oh my gosh, cosplayers are so dedicated.
Yeah, that's the word we'll use. Dedicated for that one, Ben.
Yes. Dedication takes all of this. The type of things that you have to go through for cosplay, too. Like you have to sit through wearing a super painful wig. Sometimes your contacts suck. Your corsets or your shoes are terrible, or maybe you make armor and it sits on your shoulders for hours and you're just like, ah, but literally it's just like the love and passion of what you're doing that puts you into that headspace of, I'm gonna wear it, I don't care, I'm gonna look cool, I'm gonna make everybody look at me and take photos of me.
I was close between 1 and 4, but the Halo armor one.
Ooh.
Really?
Yep, it was very close though.
Mm. Wait, how did number 4 not win?
It was super close, look at the thing.
Oh, what? Bro, I feel like it was so dedicated to the craft.
Well, he gets
money anyway.
My $500, so. Gondol the Valkyrie by
so
Dova Queen Cosplay.
Good.
Hatsune Miku by Kurokishi. How do I say this?
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey from Moana by Maria. I like this one.
Where do they see?
Those are their actual legs at the bottom.
That's their actual neck at the top.
Lower your shoulders.
Number 4, Vibe by Red Hexer.
I'm so excited for the new season.
Number 5, Chainsaw Man by Toba202.
Mm.
Cool background.
So sick.
Number 6, Kiriko by Cosplay Pulse. Number 7, Makima by Unseen Crow.
That's a meaty Halo.
Number 8, Kindred and Lamb by Nezuko Cosplay. Nice dog. Number 9, Emeru's quote-unquote favorite food by Artistic Decision.
Peanut butter?
Number
what?
10, Human Hoodwink by Peachy Bell.
Cute. That Kindred is another one of my designs with Zach. So me and Zach designed that together. And then people cosplay it and it makes me so happy.
Sick.
Wow.
So cool. Peanut butter.
What? I don't understand. What's the peanut butter?
It makes me throw up.
Does it actually make you throw up? Is it because
yes.
It's like the texture?
No, I just don't like it.
You might be allergic.
I think I am.
Don't eat peanuts, honey.
I don't. disgusting.
Let's find out.
No, peanut butter's fantastic. She's wrong.
Yeah, it's a limit test.
Well, the problem is she's eating OTK like brand peanut butter. I mean, I don't know what that is.
Yeah, if we ever sell peanut butter, chat, you guys don't want them.
You don't want them, really. Yeah, they're...
Yeah,
another reminder, guys, if you see any cosplayers that you see that you're like, oh my god, what the fuck? Make sure to go to Emmy's Reddit. There are a shit ton of cosplayers with all their socials. So you can go follow them, make some new friends, make some good connections.
Yep.
Yeah.
Number one, Cubone of Suke by Banzai Wolfburger. I guess that's like an awesome, Demon Slayer cross. That's cool. Yeah. Kishibe by Relics Cosplay. That looks literally exactly like him.
Just like him, that's so cool.
Like Akisu.
3. Mikmiku by Sminky. Number 4, Killjoy by Cinemo Bunny. Cute. Number 5, Darth Vader by Lord Hutton. Number 6, Shinobu by Cplaya2. So. Number 7, 5th Age Armor Taric by Andavik Cosplay.
Oh my gosh, what was that song so terrible?
8, Noodles by, or Twi'lek by Mindputty.
Yeah. Mm.
Number 9, Bruno by Pam Argo.
So awesome.
Number 10, Heimdall by Bad Guy Cosplay.
Oh, I love the Heimdall. That's so dope.
Has anyone ever done a Kill Jaden cosplay?
A what?
Kill Jaden?
Yeah.
I'm sure. Yeah. That makes sense. The WoW community is, like, massive when it comes to cosplay because of, like, just the detail that Blizzard games have. It's just fun for cosplayers to just get, like, nutty with the details. So, it's so cool.
The detail is all right.
Fondo is just a tough judge today.
Tough crowd, y'all.
Yeah, tough crowd. Alright, number 5 one, Darth Vader.
Alright.
So, number 1, Battle Cat Jinx by Mild Bobby Sauce.
Cute.
Number 2, Syndragosa by Lady Arthas. Number 3, Howlin' Sophie by Pink Virus and Gehecho. I don't know how to say his name.
Gehecho. I think so.
Gehecho? Number 4, Maid Kokomi by Miss Sweet Potato. Aww. Number 5, Valkyrie by Sharis Cosplay?
Yes.
Number 6, Mikasa and Hange by Bunny Girl Brie. Number 7, Genshin Impact Hu Tao by Katorin. Number 8, Gwen by Emmy Cosplayer.
That's a classic name around here.
What a name. Number 9, Viera Dracoon by Vivsai.
So cool.
Number 10, Val Raven Hellblade by Nekazaria.
Wait, is it from the game Hellblade? It's on a candle. Your name is on a candle.
So cool.
It's so dope.
Yeah, can we go back?
That's sick. Ugh. They remind me of, like, the Skeksis from, Drug Crystal. There we go. This is so awesome.
Not enough Light Yagami cosplay. What's going on?
Yeah, I wonder why. What the heck? There's been, like, 3 Mises, though.
Maybe it's because we did such a good job. Mm. Wait, if that guy did all 400, did he do our thumbnail for that?
Our thumbnail?
Did he? Then he must have cosplayed Light and L. For,
no,
oh,
it's
oh, that's my channel. Fuck. I have such an ego.
Number 10 won.
Yeah.
You should go through all 400 of them.
I'm going to, yeah. Number 1, Raiden Shogun by Lady Ray. Number 2, Ye Miko by Eiichiro. Number 3, Shinobu by Kyakuma. Number 4, Seth Knight Road by Yam Style. Number 5, Savathun by Anura.
So good lord. Cool.
Number 6, Sally Whitemane by Mysterious Slide. Number 7, Nemesis by Sadal Sun Cosplay. Number 8, Jinx by Zilzikos. Number 9, Katie Akali by Capt Kawaii. Number 10, Spirit Blossom Evelyn by Smiling Chipmunk.
I like the first photo. It's a very cosplay boyfriend photo.
This one's so stacked.
Dude, this is nuts.
This is crazy.
You have such, like, this reached so many different people in the community, too. And, like just, it's so awesome. You're doing such a nice thing, because, like, you're just randomly giving out money to cosplayers for entering this. It's so awesome.
Thanks, Essence.
Thank you, Essence! Please do more so we can give more money to cosplayers. Thank you.
There's 6 I can choose from?
Yep.
Yes. Well, you know, you have 6.
Yeah, you have 6.
So you can do it 6 times.
I can do it 6 times.
Yes. You can pop
it all. How many are left?
We're about halfway through. Oh, okay. Number one, Lord of the Hunt by Zach the Cursed. Number two, Alice in Wonderland by Venus Cos.
Oh, I put your name on the bottle.
Number three, Scarlet Witch by Kes Cosplay. Number four, Kokomi by Heal Nowu.
Look at all the gems.
Number five, Queen Jadora by Sarcasm Hime. Number six, Sleepy Princess by Riku-chan. Number seven, Alistair from Pokemon Shield by L42CF.
Awesome.
Number eight, Ghastly by Johnny Bullets. That's my homie. Number nine, Imogen Tumult by Antagonist Taylor. Number ten, Megumin the Rock by Rokumin.
So cool. Oh, like, I can't believe the Gidon one's from Godzilla. It's like a humanified Godzilla character.
That's cool.
That's super sick. I was talking about the Scarlet Witch as far as like the she did like wool roving for your name as like the sign for number three. I thought that was so cool.
Right.
Cool. You're like, I don't know what's going on.
No, I know exactly what's going on.
What's happening?
Essence gave us money to give out to cosplay because they care about the cosplay community.
Yeah!
And here we are.
Yippee!
And we spent all that money on getting Osfond out here.
Mm. We did.
Walking down a block.
I don't flay.
You don't flay?
I don't fly.
Oh, I was like, what is flay?
The Scarlet Witch one.
Sorry, my accent.
Number one, Mima and Rumi by Stargirl Lauren Emily Ann. Number two, Cat and Cow Made by Become Deviant.
Cute.
Number three, Dancer Set from Dark Souls 3 by Maruna. Number four, Eevee by Cat Weenie. Number five, Cherith by Aquarin.
Cherith.
Number six, Fade by Yasbay. Number seven, 02 by Galaxy Geek. Number eight, Lady Loki by Vivsai.
Yeah.
Number nine, Dirt Slayer by TPG Art. Number 10, Suma and Tengen by Alyssa Kenobi.
Cute.
Oh, sick.
I like when people do different like versions or like different alterations of cosplay too. I feel like there's just so many different ways that people can apply themselves and make it their own. Cherith, the maid.
Yeah. Oh, I want to give another one of my honorable mentions to the dancer armor. That was so cool. I used that set in Souls 3.
Oh yeah, you're playing Dark Souls, right?
Yeah. Yeah, this one.
Yeah, that
it's so cool with the lights and stuff.
Hard.
Awesome. Oh yeah, that one won the vote as well.
Nice.
Number one, Guts Berserk Armor by Dragon Wagon Cosplay.
Yes.
Number two, Battle Buddy Misfortune by Caddy Choco. Number three, Rosaria by Rayla. Number four, Mona by It's Uni. Number five, Perona by Starry X Marie. Number six, Deku by Kuja Leo. Number seven, Iron Man by Connor. Number eight, Roxy by Celti. Number nine, Sage by Spooky Toast.
Spooky.
And number 10, Yoshikage Kira by Ariana.
Cool. Dude. So good. Everyone's like,
The One Piece is real.
Can we take a look at all of them again, real quickly?
Start
from the beginning.
From the beginning, like the whole show.
I'll check it later. It's fine.
Okay. Number seven one.
Right on.
Number one, Old Republic Sith by Fook Gods? I don't know. Number two, Felix by Freebaru.
Come on, Fuhubu guys.
Number three, Femme Isaac Clark by Danielle Denicola.
Wow!
Wah. Number seven, Katie Evelyn by Empress Azula. Number five, Yolan by Yachimori. Number six, Alex Strasia by MedHavi321. Number seven, Wonder Woman by Micro.
Body paint.
FTO. Yeah, that's all body paint. Cool. Number eight, Pool Party Set by Chef PK.
Sweet.
Love it. Number 9, Bouzette by Meow. Number 10, Arceus by Sean Lily. Whoa. That's based off the Pokemon.
That's so cool. Dude, makeup is going. Oh, the body paint is
so cool. Tell me.
Yeah. Well, I feel like 1, 3, and 6 are just like. It's like the seniors. These guys like are like the veterans.
Danielle's been cosplaying for a really long time. Number 3. I'm pretty sure it was 6 too.
I'm sorry. 1, 3, 6, and 8 are just like veterans.
I was going to say 8 is.
Yeah.
Can we take another look at 8, please?
Oh, you like to see 8? Number 3 won, by the way.
Yeah, that's good.
Yes.
Wonderful. You just
wanted
to see?
You just wanted to see the toes.
Well, I want to see pool party hoomst.
Number 1, Vi by Sakura Floor.
All handmade.
Number 2, Marina from Splatoon 2 by Nami Oh Yeah.
Who is that?
Number 3, Samus Aran Varia's Suit by Real Candy.
Aww.
Number 4, Gargura by Rabbit. Number 5, Makima by IRL Baby Nikki.
Wait, we know her.
Yeah. 6, Dottore by Sue. Number 7, Mega Gardevoir by Duplikini. Yeah. Number 8, Queen Anduin by Breezy Lee.
Shit.
Yeah.
Number 9, Artoria Pendragon by Emmy Cosplay. Number 10, Punk Corella by RLK Cosplay.
Super creative. I love that.
So cool.
Dude, this is so hard. Chat, I do not envy you.
Yeah, holy cow. Difficult.
I wonder what it's like being a VTuber and having people cosplay you.
That is probably cool.
Yeah.
The cosplayers look more like the VTubers than the VTubers themselves. They look like their characters than they do.
Looks like the WoW. Wait, it's super close between the Marina and the WoW armor.
Yes.
Splatoon 1.
Ashley's, she made that for, I think, BlizzCon 2018? I think. Correct me if I'm wrong. Yeah. Sick. It's insane in person. Like, all hand sculpted with, like, tiny epoxy sculpt details and stuff. It's nuts.
I do like the homage to Cruella De Vil, one of the great fashion designers of our time.
Yes. Oh, is that someone that you look up to?
Highly.
Wow.
Big fan of Cruella.
Is it the abuse of the dogs, or?
Starts there.
Oh, wonderful. Okay, exceptional.
Number 1, Silver Rathalos Armor by Puma Cosplay. Varia's Suit by Namio.
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell?
Number 3, Sheshamaru by Ziggy Cosplay. Number 4, Cafe Cuties Gwen by Lin Kenki.
Scallop.
Number 5, Sith by Evil Little Pixie.
Ooh.
Number 6, Arcane Jinx by Senya.
Did she spray on the wall?
I think she did.
Ooh.
Number 7, Jill Warwick by Hyun.
Ooh.
Number 8, Houndoom by Derpasaur.
Yes, bring back Pokemon.
Number 9, Cyberpunk ESK by Hot Dog Boy.
Ooh.
Number 10, Old School RuneScape Mythic Robes by Super Awesome.
Really between 2 and 10 for me, honestly. Just really.
Mythic robes go hard.
Looks like he's wearing a tooth.
An aggressive tooth.
He looks sick.
Another reminder, guys, if you see anyone that you like, make sure you go check out the subreddit so you can follow them. There's tons of people on there. So many awesome cosplayers to follow. Please, please, please. This is why Emmy does it, so people can just showcase themselves and give lots of money to some cool people. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah.
A good time. Thank you, Essence.
It's it really goes a long way. It really does.
It does.
And a big shout out to Essence for supporting the industry.
Yes.
For, you know, having a, you know, such a, I mean, a legend of cosplay here myself.
Mm-hmm.
You know, even I care so much about this as well. So and feeding back into the industry. So
thank you, Essence.
Thank you, Essence.
Yes, thank you, Esfond. So the Samus suit one.
They got your Instagram wrong?
Hmm?
Someone saw they got their Instagram wrong. So make sure, guys, just go and check the subreddit if you see someone. Sometimes typos happen. It's okay. We're all human. But make sure to go check out that subreddit, okay? Yeah.
Number 1, Kiriko by Asuna. Number 2, I Like Ike 7 Years Later by Lero Vivo.
Oh,
I hate sword characters. I'm not. That's not it.
Number three, Shy Lily by Dahlia Parsi. Number four, Lady Voldemort by Pantarona. Steven Spielberg's Freakazoid by Necessary Rich.
Ooh.
Number six, Blingy Naruto by Katie Lavabug.
It's shiny.
Number seven, Set by Vastaya. Number eight, Lucy by Gemmel. Number nine, Tubi by Mina.
So good.
Number 10, Bahamut Dragoon by Guilty Pick.
So awesome. Dude, that Naruto, I didn't realize the fox stripes on the face were bedazzled as well.
Yeah, oh my sick. Gosh.
Is that a real snake? On Voldemort?
I don't know. I don't think so.
Pan, I think it is. I think she do say real snake.
God damn. A production says it's real snakes, and it's actually two different snakes.
Two different snakes?
Yep.
Oh my gosh. She always goes so hard. Her costumes are amazing. So sick. I think she entered last year, too.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be honest.
What do you need?
Set needs a nerf. Its Set is completely overpowered top lane. I don't understand why his level 3 is so strong.
I was getting wrecked.
It's disgusting.
Guys, really quick, before we start, we should all stand up really quick and just shake it out.
Up,
energy! Yeah! There you go. Yeah, we're here. We love cosplay. We're giving money to some cool people. Let's go! Alright!
Yeah, chat, you get up now?
Yeah!
I think chat got up too there.
Yep.
Yeah, let's do it! Oh.
Yep. Number one, Demon Stalker Armor by Shrey.
Someone said part of me.
Number two, Kurumi.
It's the other half of my job.
By Oraline Cosplay. Number three, Nero.
I get it. We're at halftime. I get it.
Yep. By N. Mew Mew. Number four, Dangerous Ariana by Tambourine Goddess.
Halftime. Is that what we're calling it now?
Yeah.
Five, Simone by Turnfolio.
Called ad break, usually.
So cool.
Very cool.
Number six, Trafalgar Law by Kat Rono. Number seven, Casual Astolfo by Mochi. Number eight, Warwick by Folksy Cosplay. That's
so damn cool.
Number nine, Legolas Greenleaf by Arshada Cosplay.
So good.
And 10, Yui by Katsu Cosplay.
Oh, that's so good. Yeah, I just wanted us to get up so we have good energy because these guys put a lot of energy into us, so we're giving them energy back. So we appreciate you guys. Chat, we appreciate you voting. Thank you so much. You guys are changing people's lives. We're out here. We out here. Make sure you vote too. Yeah.
Should we do another halftime show?
Dude, should I just do it?
Hey.
It's funny, Jess, when you did the halftime show, the chat actually stopped.
Well, come on now.
Hey, if chat has it there, we're playing baseball. There's going to be 9 innings.
Yeah. Look, okay. There's two aspects. There's two wolves inside of me.
Oh, the Warwick one, speaking of wolves. Number one, Chainsaw Man X. Clicked on something. Oops.
Oh.
I lost. Okay, there we go. Chainsaw Man X Adventure Time by Taylor Malone.
Yeah.
Infinity Miku by Lauren the Torin.
Whoa.
Dustin Star Lord by DG1138.
Mm-hmm.
Malthael from Diablo 3 by Do the Thing Cosplay.
So gorgeous.
Number five, Alex, Sam, and Clover by Mushi.
Wait, are these totally spies?
Yep.
Yes!
Number six, Little Sister by Iluna Neko.
Cute.
Number seven, Cinderfall by Iluna Neko.
I voiced that.
Totally Spies sucked as a show.
Oh!
It did.
I know Totally Spies to is not good.
It was totally
You look
shit.
Like one of the main characters. You look like a mom from Totally Spies.
Where do you think they got all their ideas from?
Oh!
Narga Kuga Armor.
The photography on this is gorgeous.
By Lance Cosplay. Number nine, Battle Bunny Riven by Dark Serenade. Number 10, Exalt Lucina by the Crazy Cyborg Girl.
Wow, the shield on that. Hold on, excuse me. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Indubitably.
Thank you. That's so good.
I honestly don't even feel like talking anymore because...
Why?
Because I just look like a jackass.
What do you mean?
Because everyone tries so hard.
I think it's really good to have...
I mean, I could have tried harder.
Okay. Shut the fuck up. I think it's good having you here because you have, like, an outside perspective and, like, you might not know, like, what goes into cosplay.
Yeah, and these people tried so hard. I don't want to, like, mess them up. They're trying
to. No, I think honestly, I think the best thing that someone who doesn't cosplay can do is just recognize that a lot of stuff like this takes hard work. And I think a lot of the criticism from cosplayers come from people that don't understand what cosplay is about. Like, yeah. People will be like, oh, you're not the right size for this, or you're not the right race for this. And it's just, it gets, just shut the fuck up, let people cosplay how they want, and just appreciate it. And I think having you here appreciating that is just the best thing that you can
do. Right, I just feel like, yeah. And it's just a wide area to try hard in this situation. And I feel like that you're really, you're right. Like, a lot of people could try harder. That's fine, you're right.
And you could whine hard out. I'm not even gonna
these
try.
Guys.
I'm just gonna throw it in there.
You ignore these guys, okay? After this is over.
Number one!
Woo!
Number one, Candace by Miksu. Number two, Night Elf Sentinel by Satsuki.
Wait, did anyone do a Rambo cosplay? Rambo?
Wow.
No.
That would have been so funny.
Someone said your forearms are insane.
What happened?
A Rambo cosplay?
Oh.
Rambo?
Three, Guts by No Green.
He's holding that with his mouth.
Four, Nahida by Rootable.
Five,
Porcus D Ace by Ethan. Six, The Keeper by CJB Turtles.
Ooh.
Number seven, Sailor Moon by May.
Oh my goodness.
Number eight, Date Night Princess Daisy by Angelina.
Cute.
Number nine, Darth Nihilus by Wooden Ad.
The
and 10, Made Power by Parasite.
Cute! Yeah. Do you recognize a lot of these from, like, anime and stuff that you've watched, or?
Huh?
Do you recognize any of these from, like, anime you've watched, or?
Yeah. I do. Number five is, I know number two is from WoW.
Mm-hmm.
It's the Ashenvale Night Elf.
Mm-hmm.
Number five is, Cowboy Bebop.
Mm-hmm.
On, Rule 42. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't know the others.
It's actually Woody from Toy Story.
Oh.
Number two. Gusty
Ace.
Also, World of Warcraft cosplay is winning.
Yeah. Did you bring all your kids over?
Kids? Did you say, you're kids?
Did you bring your kids over?
Hey! Guys, there's a lot of World of Warcraft cosplays. They don't have their hearing aids.
Kirito and Asuna by Ryan and KJ. Two, by Samoy-san. Goodness. Number three,
awesome.
Mona Bride by Little Guli. Number four, Bunny Suit 02 by Andy V Cosplay. Number five, Singed by Danny California.
Singed.
I think I've seen this in person before.
Have you?
Number six, Snow White by Sarcasm Hime.
That's awesome.
Number seven, Salty by Midori Monster. Number eight, Fish by Mangaloo.
I love Mango.
Wow. Sick. Noji Rina by Yuki Minpaz.
Yeah.
And number 10, Kirby Getting Comfortable by Majestic
Ooh.
Dude 1.
I don't
taking
like this
the
theme,
shoes off. Yeah. Yeah. So beautiful, a bunch of these, especially number 10.
Mm-hmm.
It's looking good.
Oh, for the next one, we should do a photography section.
Oh, yeah, that'd be good.
Because I think having some, like, love and stuff for photographers would just be really awesome. Because a lot of times, we're only able to portray cosplay the way we do because of photographers. Like, Martin, he shoots my photos, and the only reason why I look half as good is because of him. So, thanks, Martin.
Number two. Yeah, that one's crazy.
That one goes fucking hard.
That one's awesome.
I have the issue of not being able to take... other people can't take photos as well as I can, so I have to take all my own.
Okay, so you're a self-shooter?
I'm a self-shooter, yes.
Okay, wonderful.
Yeah, Tips takes my photos for me.
Okay, what's your angle? What's your favorite side?
Huh?
What's your favorite side or your angle? Everyone has an angle.
What does it mean?
It means, like, your face side. Like, what's your preferred side that you like to pose at?
I honestly don't have that.
You don't have a good one?
Yeah,
consequently,
like,
all my sides are good.
I'm an egg. I'm an egg, so all my sides are just the same.
He's circumcised?
He's
circumcised. I
was trying to say circular. Let's do another halftime, everyone.
All right, another halftime. Okay.
Number one, Sonic the Hedgehog by Natty Likes Pizza. Number two, Casca by Broke69. Number three, Scuffed Steak and Eggs Podcast by Early Access Survivor.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, that's good.
That's really good.
Number four, Sailor Neptune by the MF Daytra. Number 5, Yumiko Jibami by Kyato Hime. Number 6, Power by Lulamoon. Number 7, Stolas by Assassin Assassin.
Hell of a boss!
Number 8, Dimitrescu's son.
That was like Tecton with like a Snapchat filter.
No, that's awesome.
Number 9, Getting Over It by King Waters.
That's so good.
I love that. Number 10, Ram by Ecstatic Ad.
Yay, some Ram love. Yay. I'm so glad. So
sick.
Good.
Yeah, nice one, Waters. Number 9, that's good.
Do you guys ever see any of this stuff and, like, want to attempt it yourself? Or, like, want to try cosplay at all? Ever?
I play Getting Over It.
Yeah? Okay. Yeah, you could do that?
What? Yeah.
You do that cosplay?
No, yeah. If there's a pot outside I can use, yeah, for sure.
Okay, cool.
And hammer.
I've already beat cosplay.
Oh, really?
I've cosplayed everything.
He actually graduated cosplay.
Yeah, I graduated cosplay last week. Is that... Can you go back to number 8 real quick? There's no
that looks good.
There's no Lady Demetresque son, right? So it's a Korean like twist.
Yes. That's cool. The amazing thing about cosplay is that if you see something and you're like, I want to do that, but
we'll just flip it.
This guy looks like Grayson if you woke up at reasonable hours.
Yes, it looks so good.
This looks like Grayson now.
Even like with like the Sonic cosplay, you can like personify pretty much anything. That's why it's like, it's good. Like the Stolas. Stolas is a boy owl? Yes.
Number 1, Ari by Sugarcoat.
Cute.
Number 2, Ghastly Escaping His Game Boy by Mr. Nimble.
Look at his little smile.
Number 3, Violet Evergarden by KJ.
Great anime.
Number 4, Trafalgar Law by Turtle Ass. Number 5, 2B by Novella. Number 6, Forager Family by Midnitty Spooky and the Crazy Cyborg Girl.
Aww.
Number 7, Diddy Kong.
Let's go.
By Stormcrow. Number 8, Zaya by Cheery. Number 9, War Devil by Enfion. Number 10, Tanjiro by Stable Steven.
Yeah! I like his kicks.
Very cool. I love the Ghastly one. That's so sick. And the lighting looks cool. Purple lighting is awesome.
So good. The photography on number 9 is dope. Have you read Forward in Chainsaw Man?
I have not. Oh. I'm just waiting to watch it.
It gets crazy.
I haven't read it, but my assistant reads it to me.
Oh, really? In bed? Or was your hot milk?
In and out of bed.
Okay, wonderful. In bath? In shower?
In bath, shower. Always with hot milk.
Bed, bath,
always, always with hot milk.
Yes.
Hot bath, hot shower, bath, milk?
Always.
Wow. You bathe in hot milk?
Sometimes.
Hot.
Does it get
I always drink it.
Does it cause infection? Does it smell funny?
It smells great.
Okay. Very nice.
Wow. Wild Evergarden one.
Yes.
Go on to the finals. Number 1, Ocean Song Seraphine by Dreamy Chibi.
Look at the wig.
Number 2, Dead Zone or Dead Island Zombie by Bacon.
That's good.
Good game.
That's cool. Number 3, Bomb Devil by Shin Defect.
Love the editing.
Number 4, Vash by Gehei Cho. So cool. Number 5, John Silver by Miztek.
You got the makings of greatness in ya.
That's so cool. Number 6, Coco Bandicoot by Lolita Pie. Number 7, Professor X by Complete Rabbit.
So good.
Number 8, Tengen and His Bondos by Pantarona.
Yes.
Number 9, Elspeth Tyrell by Digital GF.
Holy crap.
And number 10, Lady by Koopo Kisses.
This is so good. Number 8 is the Voldemort.
Oh, that's the same person.
Yeah, she's amazing.
Oh, that's cool.
What is number 8?
So Tengen Uzui is from Demon Slayer.
Yeah,
and
I thought it was my profile picture on Twitter.
He has 3 wives, so she flipped it, and she had 3 husbands.
Oh.
Yeah, so. Yes. Exceptional. Yes. Also, the number 5, the Treasure Planet one.
Oh, that's so cool.
Oh.
Arm looks sick.
I'm giving my 500 a number 8.
Number 8?
Yes.
Yes. Wait, so you have 1 more left after this.
Yeah, I'm down for that.
Oh,
okay,
man.
1 more left. And you have 4 6. One, the Trigun one.
Yeah.
This one still has 6. Well, you can go through and do them after. It's fine.
I may.
You must.
How many are left?
Christian. We're like 80 to 90% through.
Yay!
Can't they just go gamble with it or something?
Oh, that's so good.
Number 1, Made Kratos by Link Sauce. Number two, Akatsuki and Mask by Grabiani. Number three, Crucible Knight by Trident Crafts.
Fuck.
Crazy. Number four, Bewitching Misfortune by Mythical Majesty.
So cute.
Number five, Drazhar by Arborea Key. Number six, MC Akio by Photography Banzai. Number seven, Blue Jurassic World by Dino Guy. That's a suit. Number eight, Gamora by Pinky Baby Bun. Number nine, Yay Miko by Bullshit.
Bullshit.
Oh, Bullshit. Number 10, Basketball Piccolo by Steven.
Yeah, that's good.
Alias.
Piccolo's so hot.
Is he?
I suggest...
Yes! Piccolo's such a babe.
I think number 10 should try doing a pickleball version of this. I really would like that.
Yeah.
Piccolo is a good dad.
That would have been smart.
He's tall. Incredible. He was a dad to Gohan when Goku wasn't, because Goku's a terrible father.
Mm.
He stepped up, you know?
Goku had to go to work.
It doesn't matter. I don't care if he saves the universe. Goku sucks as a parent. Yes, he's a wonderful, like, he saved the world, all that stuff. Be a better dad.
You need some crazy Adderall to watch Dragon Ball nowadays.
Really? Why?
It's so long.
It's so, slow.
No,
it's,
it's
slow and it's long.
It's terribly slow, yeah.
It's terribly slow.
Yeah.
No, here's the thing. Have you watched Dragon Ball Z Kai?
Kai cuts it.
Yeah.
They do.
But it's horrible.
Yeah,
it doesn't work,
it's
right?
It doesn't work because you realize, like, because that's the thing. People kept saying they wanted it forever.
Mm-hmm.
And then what happened is they cut all the filler out. Whenever they cut all the filler out, they were like, oh, wait, this sucks because, like, there's no anticipation.
Yeah.
Like, the anticipation is so much of, like, the pacing of the show made it so good.
Yes. Okay.
So, see, like, yeah, Kai ended up being horrible.
That's a good take. I like that take.
I wouldn't know.
I'm getting demands in chat that I have to give money to the guy who did the Donkey Kong cosplay, the Diddy Kong one. Did Miz give me money? I did the Diddy Kong cosplay.
So he did that specifically to try to pander to you and it didn't work, basically.
Wait, did he really do that whole thing to pander to me and didn't
work? Well, if he's mad you didn't give him money, then that's what it sounds like.
So wait, what was number one? It was Tecton Offstream?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's Kratos made?
Oh.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Another great father.
Number one, Daedric Armor by Dokaplete Cosplay.
Yes.
Number two, Laudna by Alina Frost.
Critical Role.
When you say Critical Role, what does it mean?
Critical Role! It's
the
Critical Role,
the
D&D
It's like
streamers.
The biggest D&D.
So these are all people from that?
So Critical... Okay, we'll go through this and then I'll... Yeah.
Yeah, three, Lulu by Datto's Destiny. Number four, Marin by Cosplay Mori. Number five, Inarius by Smear Bondela. By Hugenji by Brivo. Number seven, Kifrey by Saxophone Kraken. I think I said that wrong. Asuka by Alex is a Weeaboo. Number 9, Nemesis by Anura. And number 10, Kawaii Pyramid Head by Sky,
so
Sky Lunarai.
Yay! Okay, so Critical Role is the... They have characters in Critical Role because it's a D&D campaign that they stream on Twitch. So Matthew Mercer, he's like the voice of Ganon, he's the voice of Levi, he's the voice of so many different people, he's the DM.
Mm.
And then they have a whole bunch of other like nerdy voice actors that do it. And so then people cosplay the characters from their campaign.
Okay.
So, like, I cosplayed Fern from Critical Role.
Do they
still
stream on Twitch?
They do, yeah, every Thursday.
Oh, I know.
Yeah, it's amazing. I'm sure you have a ton of critters in your chat.
Number five one.
Yeah.
Number one, Bowsette by Ghoulie.
Yeah.
Number two, Clifford the Red Big Dog by Big Body Big Dog.
Whoa.
Nice.
Number three, Alexstrasza by Ginger. Number four, Star Guardian Zaya by Linksy Cosplay.
Yeah.
Number five, Demon Hunter by Bakala Ni Akit.
So good.
Number six, Majin Buu by Majin Buu.
Cute.
Number seven, Queen Maeve by Empress Azula. Number eight, Ness by Matchu Does Stuff.
Cute.
Number nine, Jester
That's
by iCosplay.
Cool.
And number 10, Elizabeth by Saxophone.
So good.
Big Dog, is this like you trying to get me to pay you the $500 I owe you?
Why do you owe him money?
Huh?
Why do you owe him money?
He got me milk once.
Wait, really? Oh.
Yeah, he's a premium.
Well, it was 2%.
Yeah, it was freshman
was it
bath.
Your bath?
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
I can't believe he did that.
Good. That's another Critical Role cosplayer down to number 9. That's Jester.
He's from season two, or campaign two.
How many are left, Emmy?
There's about 5 more sections left.
How are we doing, chat? We feel good?
Woohoo! Arms up. Thanks for voting, chat.
Ooh, Big Dog won. Nice. Number one, Lucy by Oofy TV. Number two, Fallen Angel by Pantarona. Number three, Hinata by Amy. Number four, Paladin, tier 21 by Ozana Cosplay. Number five, Colossal Titan by Tony.
This was not the Tekton cosplay.
Exceptional.
Number six, Dancing Nihilo by Elysia. Number seven, Snuffy by Melissa. Aww.
No fucking way.
That's so cute!
Yeah, that's my Melissa.
No, wait, go back.
That's cute. Melissa's a real one, man.
So she's like, yeah, no, we'll get you that deal. I gotta go.
I gotta go.
I gotta put a raccoon suit on. I'll be right.
You got a cool manager. Or assistant, agent.
Eight, Lifeguard Mercy by Dizzle. Number nine, M99 by C. Kawakari. And 10, Tatsumaki by Buttercup Cosplays.
Cute. So awesome.
Number five is just staring at
it's beautifully cursed.
Yeah, I want to get this one over with fast. I'm going to keep staring at it.
Just a reminder, if you guys have come in just to randomly join the chat, this is chat favorite overall. So if you're like, why are these being put against each other? It's because it's chat favorite overall. We've got other categories for different sections, so don't worry. We got you covered.
Can you take a look at number five again?
Yes, we can.
Let's look intimately. I like this pose.
Cool.
Number four, one.
Nice.
Number one, Sage by Pomiakaz. Number two, Twitch Chat by Weeb Boy.
It's you.
Number three, Nami by Buttercup Cosplays. Number four, Lifeguard Pharah by Dizzle Chan. Number five, Solaire of Astora by Captain Shimizu. Number six, Little Red Ash by Lely's Oreo. Number seven, Shinji by NYT. Number eight, 2022 Riddler by Atalaya. Number nine, Luxray Space Armor by Saxophone. And number 10, Overhaul by Atalaya.
Is it okay if I let my cat in?
Yeah, I guess so.
Will you come in, Chomp?
My Tibbers is coming back to lane.
Right. Chompy came back.
My favorite thing about number five is that, like, instead of wearing chainmail, he wore a sweater. And I think that's such a great option if you don't want to, like, wear heavy, heavy chainmail. Because, like, cosplay can be so uncomfortable. And so finding little hacks like that is just, it's awesome. Because it looks, it's, like, a super effective the way it looks. I love it.
I want to give one of my last two honorable mentions to the Solaire. I love that one. That one's sick. Oh, one that also. All yeah, right. I love this one. I want to give it $500.
Where is the sun?
Hell yeah.
Number one, Cardcaptor Sakura by Smiling Chipmunk.
Cute.
Number two, Gyutaro by Sam. Number three, Ari by Assassin Assassin.
Cute.
Number four, Keeper of the Seven Keys by Raging Rabid Sickness. Number five, Eula by Pinky Choo. Number six, Dragon from Shrek by Gio Mondel. She did the Appetite Bookie one too. Number seven, Joker by X Link Sauce. Number eight, Rebecca by Ame Ame Ha. Number nine, Stygian Xenogrey Armor by 24/7 District.
So good.
And number 10, Jinx by Hell No Uwu.
She got the monkey.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
Yeah, so me and Miz each have one left. We're getting pretty close to the end of this section. As Sven still has all six, so it is what it is.
It is what it is. Hey, Chompers.
I'm telling you, my cosplay's pretty good, man. You should give me 500.
See what happens.
The textures on six are freaking me out.
Yeah, it looks very... It looks like a bunch of eyeballs when it's small like that.
Very bumpy.
Number nine. Bumpy. Woo. Number one, Rilakkuma by Mistletoad.
Cute.
Number two, Sakura Miko by Hell No. Number three, Steampunk Alice by Iluna Neko. Number four, Himeno by Unseen Crow. Number five, Yumiko Jibami by Choco. Number six, John Cena by Miss Skillshots, another elevated contestant. Hello, Miss Skillshots. Number seven, Female Lich King by Siashi Cat.
So so good.
Number 8, Launch by N. Mew Mew.
DBZ.
Number 9, Female Pyramid Head by Sad Life.
Yeah.
And number 10, Penny from Pokemon Scarlet and Violet by Triumphant Bass.
Wow, the light work on that is awesome.
Yes.
I love what Six did with their shirt, though. I think that makes me like...
Is John Cena really about to win?
It's chat favorite, though, remember?
Well, chat loves Miss Skill Shots, too, so... Oh, number 7's so pretty, though. Number 9's cool, too. I also like number 4.
The monster. So, number 3.
We're doing it, guys. We're doing it.
Ooh, wow, John Cena actually did win.
God damn it.
Number 1, Black Lobelia by Yikes Forever. Number 2, The Lusty Argonian Maid by Torikin. Yeah. Number 3, Zelda by Mikomin. Number 4, Sailor Jupiter by RLK Cosplay. Number 5, Jibaro Siren by Nekozaru Cosplay.
So good.
Number 6, Sakura Snow Angel by Tabby Ken. Number 7, Motoko Kusanagi by Valentina Kripp. Number 8, Trash by Metatron Works.
Trash.
Number 9, Widowmaker by Miko Mihokina. Number 10, Steve Urkel by Necessary Rich.
Dude, that's so cool. Did you see any of the new Love, Death, Robots episodes? Oh my, that's what number 5 is from. That episode is like insane.
Cool.
Yeah.
Very cool. The Widowmaker is sick. Yeah. I feel like that's what she would look like in real life.
She for real. The Lusty Argonian Maid.
Yeah.
Oh cool. My gosh. I like people's interpretations of stuff, and I love how like you can recognize when someone does like a meme like that. They can still be like, yeah, that's from Skyrim. Like, I love that kind of thing. So cool.
Yeah.
What's 10 supposed to be?
10? Steve Urkel.
Bro, I fucking loved that show when I was a kid.
Such a good show.
Awesome. Oh, number 9 won, The Widowmaker. That was my favorite. So.
Family Matters was so fucking good.
Why was low?
Number 1, Zaya by Aria Cosplay. Cute. Number 2, Pool Party Fiora by Nia Rain. Elevated contestant.
Jacked.
Number 3, Female Sinemi by Atriel. Number 4, Syndragosa by Do The Thing Cosplay. Number 5, Jojo by Taseni.
Mm.
Number 6, Fabulous Tarek by Minova.
Hell yeah.
Number 7, Rengar by Coldscream Cosplay.
Yes.
Number 8, Raiden by Joestar. Number 9, Trafalgar Law and Beppo? By Castabel. Number 10, Sonico the Headphone by Sminky.
Cute.
Can you go back to that number 8 real quick?
Raiden?
Yeah, that was cool.
Yeah. You guys, if you guys get a chance, make sure you guys check out the subreddit because they have higher definition photos. This Rengar looks insane. The details are just incredible. Same with the Syndragosa. Like, just please go to the subreddit and absorb them fully.
Yeah, I love the Rengar. This one's super cool, super pretty.
Raiden.
This one's cool. Awesome.
So good.
Ooh. Rengar one. Sick. Number 1, Shenhei by Zeranite.
So good.
Number 2, Gwen by Castabel. Number 3, Thanatos by Satiella.
Yeah.
Number 4, Barbarian Leader. Thanatos by Satiella.
It's also Hades.
Barbarian Leader by Anura. Hades. Number 5, Battle Bunny Set by Jinx Cosplay.
Cute.
Number 6, Midori by Alex Vamp. Number 7, Raftalia by Kitsu Fox. Number 8, Isaac Clark by Guilty Pick. Number 9, Pickle Rick by MizTech32. Number 10, Toga by Cinnamo Bunny.
Toga!
Wow.
Wow, 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 wow!
This is our next to last voting one before semifinals.
Alright. Get out, chat. Chat, thank you for voting.
Yay, thank you.
Thank you. Move. We move. We make it. We move. Time to move.
Isn't it crazy that just that guy with the Szechuan sauce ruined everything about Rick and Morty like 10 years ago and I fucking hated that show?
Szechuan sauce?
Oh, if you didn't hate it then.
Remember that? Remember that guy was like fucking. Remember the dude was like Szechuan sauce, and then he like went on a McDonald's thing and screamed.
I don't remember.
Really? It was everywhere.
I don't remember.
Yeah,
was
like,
it good?
Huh?
Is Szechuan sauce even good?
I don't know, but some guy went crazy. It was on the top of LSF.
Oh.
Mm. Yeah.
Interesting. Okay, number 4-1. Okay, so this is the last...
Melon.
The last section before semifinals, so there's 10 more. Domokun by Sminky.
What happens if I have an extra $500?
You can go back later and give it to someone after the show. Yeah, so it's fine. Number 2, Ban by Harfi. Number 3, Aria by Bunny Girl Brie.
Ooh.
Number 4, Link by Rose Magpie. Number 5, Aria by Kitsu Fox. Number 6, Nyan Cat by Stargirl Lore. Number 7, Sylvana Windrunner by Do The Thing Cosplay.
Yeah.
Number 8, Tifa Lockhart by Zeranite. Number 9, Reze, the Bomb Devil by Tanuki Koss. And Asuka by Neon Demon.
I love that you can also enter multiple costumes into this contest, because like there are so many people who have been making costumes for years and years and years, and like they get a chance to just showcase them and display them and stuff. So guys, remember for next time, you guys can enter as many times as you want.
Yeah.
It's a good time.
Apparently Overlay is stuck. Let me see if I can fix it. Oh, never mind. There we go. There we go. Sorry. It was messed up. You can vote now.
We vote.
I think I want to just go ahead and give out my last honorable mention. I want to give it to number 4, the Tears of the Kingdom Link, because that one's really cool.
Yes.
And handmade. It's very pretty. I really like that one.
They made a really funny TikTok where they're essentially, like, thirsting over Ganon. And I was like, yes, accurate. Me also.
That'd be nice. Is number 7 also... Oh, wait, there was a tie.
Uh-oh.
Can we run that again, Allie?
You know,
we'll do a tiebreaker.
Speaking of which...
Oh, wow.
You mentioned Matt Mercer earlier.
Yes.
I swear, when he, like, walks into a room, there's, like... I feel like it's almost weird.
Why?
It's weird when Matt Mercer walks into a room because I feel like there's supposed to be, like... Like a sunlight like beaming down on him and like little birds and like there should be like a trail of like flower petals.
Yes.
I don't know. This guy has like this crazy energy. Just like it's an aura about him that I'm like, what is this?
He's literally the like most perfect person.
It was in the world. Yeah. I'm like, yeah. I feel like this is like, how come this isn't happening right now?
Yes. Yeah. He's literally a god.
Yeah. He is like the nicest. Like just like this positive energy. Chompy, like it's wild.
Yes.
Chompy.
He's so amazing.
Chompy just jumped on Emmy's shit. There's no room up there at all.
Chompy,
what are you going to do from there? There's no room.
Chompy is bending the cabinets.
I'm scared to pick him up because he's so heavy.
There's Chompy. No room up there.
He's chilling there. It's fine. Number 7-1. Woo!
Yippee!
Come on.
Come on. Come
on. Wait, who won?
Number 7 did.
Wait, go back.
This one?
Solanus. Yeah. Sylvanas Windrunner.
All right, I'm going to give mine to number 3 because they just went through a lot of stress probably wondering if they're going to win or not.
Valid.
Fair enough.
And both their cosplays were pretty even.
True. It was pretty close.
Woohoo! Yippee!
Oh, wait.
This is very nice.
Hmm? Oh, I'm an idiot. I meant 2. Wait, fuck.
Yeah, it was 2.
Yeah, it was number 2.
Oh, well...
Okay, now number 3 stress.
So which one is it?
Now they get $1,000. Well, I meant number 2.
You have to give it to both of them, then.
Can we split it? $250 each?
Probably, I guess. Sure. Alright, we'll do that. So now, every person...
I'm a scumbag. Dude, Chompy.
I'm trying to get out.
Yes, and show it.
Oh. Did he stop
the second?
So cute.
No, but why is he coming here, get pet, and then he wants to leave?
He's got choices. He knows he can do it. He knows he goes, my daddy's nice, he'll let me out. And then when I want to come back, he'll let me back in.
You're only here for content. You don't care about anyone. Get out of here.
Yeah.
So now every person that won a vote, we're going to vote all those against each other. So this is going to be... very difficult, so these votes will be a little bit longer. Mm-hmm. So we're going to be seeing all the winners from round 1. There's
Chompy's
going to
be back
these.
In 1 minute.
You have to discipline him. Don't let him in. Just let him sit out there.
He's so weird.
He's weird. Alright, so we had Samurai Armor, Mog. I think that was...
S-Band?
Is it time for me to...
Oh shit.
So wait, it's been you this whole time?
Sorry.
Who went, if whoever wins this wins how much?
This is the semifinals.
Okay. Yeah, so we're gonna go through it all again.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, there's five sets of these.
Remember guys, this is chat favorite. So if you have other, we have other sections for other categories and stuff, so don't worry, we got this.
Can I have the bathroom?
Yes.
Yeah.
And Jessica, do you have your six?
Oh, she pictures all ahead of
time. I pre-picked mine because I had to go online and make sure that the creative ones were the ones who actually crafted their stuff, and I chose them beforehand, so.
Indubitably.
Yes.
Well, if I have six to choose from, I'll let you know then.
All right. Okay.
Sick. Okay. Number three won the, is this, what game is that, Monster Hunter?
Yes, that is from Monster Hunter.
Oh, sick. So number three won. Okay, so now we have, there's the Prince from Shrek, Pachita, Widowmaker, bunch of cool ones. Doomslayer, Applecap, Bunky is there too, bunch of World of Warcraft ones. Very sick.
I would say the detail of the universe of World of Warcraft is quite exquisite.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think the designs are just very beautiful.
Mm.
They just translate really well to cosplay.
You've no way.
What?
I don't know. All
right. And that one's sick. And he entered it before. I don't think that he got anything for it when he entered before.
I think they got honorable mention.
Oh, that's right. I think you picked him.
Yes.
And that one's sick. Very cool. Oh, he won this section.
Let's go.
All right, another difficult one.
Oh, this is so tough.
So, Emmy, I have a question.
Yeah.
Let's say I can't come up with six.
Okay.
And I'm at, hypothetically, if I was at 22, you know, would I would have to find a way to get that down to six?
Do you want to choose 22?
I mean, I was just...
He's just asking. It's
I'm
not
just asking, really.
It's hypothetical.
It could be one. Honestly, too.
Yeah, it could be. I mean, I might have one. I might have 22. I don't know. I'm very hard to impress. Just give me a second.
It's like number 9, the Isaac one is winning.
Cool.
Pretty strongly. That one's really cool.
Go, Daniel, go.
Well, the Applecap Bunky one was sick, though.
It was sick. I like that one a lot.
Yeah, I'll be honest, all joking aside, in case you guys didn't know from earlier, I don't understand how you can come up with, in most of these, like, panels to vote, I don't know how you could pick one.
Dude, it's insane, right?
It's kind of ridiculous.
I was in physical pain
going
through these,
good.
Picking some of them. Okay. So there's this one, then one more, and then we go to the finals, where it's top five.
That's why it's difficult for, like, cosplay judges just in general, because you have to, like, know what you're talking about when you look at these costumes, because you could look at a piece of fabric or something, or a piece of clothing, and if you don't know what it takes to sew that and put that together, you're not going to be able to judge it correctly, you know? Because something that could look, like, you could have, like, a huge bit of armor next to a fully sewn garment... One armor could be, it's a completely different skill set, you know, so when you're actually choosing, like, a costume to win, you have to look at all the different categories.
But this goes back to what I was saying before, why try so hard?
Because it's cosplay, because it's like, you're so passionate about the thing that you want to become.
But if you can hit such a wide audience by not trying so hard, why would you try so hard?
Because I think if you try hard, you do well, and if you do well, you feel proud.
No, that's
not
gonna that, isn't, that doesn't work. hey, right here.
Yeah.
I mean, literally.
I think streamers versus cosplayers is a completely different ball game, sir. Yeah, this is so good.
This one's kind of close between 4 and 6. And 4-1!
Yeah.
That was really cool.
The photography on this one. Awesome.
Okay, last one. Hey, this one's got Big Dog and John Cena.
God damn it.
Oh, it's also got Slayer. So cool.
Just a reminder, guys, this is just for chat favorite.
Yep. And the Slayer's super cool. Got armor on 3. One's cool. Widowmaker. Pretty awesome.
This actually was a picture of Big Dog at a Halloween party. He was eating wings. He just found it on a Snapchat.
It always makes me laugh because, like, they don't, like, there'll be just cosplayers that are from the community coming in and they go, what are these memes? Are these streamers?
Big Dog was actually cosplaying an apple.
Adorable.
While eating wings.
Oh shit, number one.
Yes.
Alright, so now we have our top 5 for chat favorite, which is grand prizes of the contest. Reminder, first place will be getting $7,500, second place $3,500, and third place will be getting $2,000. Thank you, Essence, for making this possible, for running the prize pool for today, so we give them to all these cool people.
Thank you, Essence.
Thank you, Essence.
And for sponsoring my stream yesterday.
Thank you, Chair.
With your people too. Gracious donation.
Woohoo!
All right.
Holy fuck.
So this is our top 5. We're going to be doing a poll in Twitch chat for this one. Since there's 5 of them. It'll be a 2-minute long poll.
Two minutes.
Then from that, we will pick our top 3, 3rd, 2nd, and 1st place. Out of 500 costumes, these are our top 5. What do you think, as Fawn?
I think it's time for me to give my 6.
Are you doing it?
I think so. Been very difficult for me to find 6 people that I was so impressed by.
Okay.
However, it's time to choose. I've chosen the Grillmaster 76.
Okay.
I like the Grillmaster 76 a lot. I thought he could use the $500 to get a Hawaiian shirt that's not from Walmart. I know because I have the same one. I had Scuff Steak and Eggs Early Access.
That
was good. I liked how they had the setup and everything. I like the Ghastly Game Boy. Ghastly Escaping the Game Boy. Yep. I thought it was very very impressive. So $500 for him as well.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So that was 3, right?
Yes, that's 3.
That was 3. And then my final 3 were Made Kratos. I like the Made Kratos.
Yes.
I thought it was creative. So $500 for Made Kratos. And then I also had Steve Urkel I think my phone auto-corrected. I don't know. But by Necessary Rich. Was that what it was?
Could someone do a Song cosplay next year?
I like the Steve Urkel. I thought the Steve Urkel was... I wasn't expecting that. And so that was good.
And do the same thing he did with John Cena, but with his desk.
And then...
I don't know what happened.
Your chat window did stop.
Uh-oh.
No,
what the heck? That's so weird.
Are you guys home?
Thanks, S-Fan, for those 6. I assume that
that's super cool.
Put those on.
I haven't written down, so if
is that from your cam?
So they missed it.
Hmm?
What happened?
Be back. It's good.
They said small. I think it was just like a small thing and they just freaked out.
Number 3 won.
So,
yeah!
First place is the Isaac. Second place is this one. I do not recall the name of this one.
It's from Monster Hunter, but I can't remember right now.
Production will put their names on the slides.
Yeah.
And then third place is Doom, right?
Yeah, yes.
Doom.
What do they win?
So, prizes. First place.
Yo!
$7,500. Second place, $3,500. Second place, $3,500, and third place, $2,000. Thank you, Essence, for providing these prizes to these people. Our production is working on putting the slides on there.
Mm-hmm,
so
mm-hmm.
We will go back there. But first, we have other prizes to present. The categories for creative, cute, funniest, makeup, and craftsmanship. So these are ones that are pre-picked when we went through all the entries for the show. So these ones are pre-picked to give some love to some other ones. Okay, so first, for cutest, In third place, we picked Real Akuma by Mistletoad, $750.
Yo!
Let's go!
Second place, Shy Lily by Dahlia Parsi for $1,000. Very cute, like the handmade hat and stuff. And first place for cute, Majin Buu, $2,500. Congrats. One's very well made. Very sick. Let's go. Very cool.
And then chat, let's give a big shout out, Emmy. Or fuck.
Emmy, shout out, chat big.
Let's give a big shout out to Emmy, ladies and gentlemen. She, she used all of her money from this to give back. She could have been stingy. I would have given this guy $50. That's the number one prize of the day.
And a shout-out.
Yeah, and like a shout-out real quick.
And a Steam key.
Told Vegito to spam. She gave $2,500 to these winners. She put all of her money back into it. So big ups to Emmy for doing that. I think that's a very, you know, something that I would never do for sure.
The fact that you even had this cosplay contest together, like, it wouldn't exist. None of these people would be getting any of the hype or the money if it wasn't for you and for Essence. So thank you so much for doing this for the community.
Yeah,
truly.
I do it because it's fun and I like looking at all these. It's fun. So I just enjoy doing it.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you, Essence, for providing the prize pool. 50K, woo!
Woohoo!
And Herman Miller as well.
Thank you, Herman Miller.
Now for funniest, in third place, Getting Over It by King Rodders, $750. Congrats. Second place, Pachita by Brave Crew.
So cursed.
This was just horrifying. $1,000. And, of course, funniest, Gio Mondel.
Yeah.
Now, fun there fact, she has actually won first place funniest 3 times in a row.
Deserved. Wait, really?
Wait, really? Yes.
What did she do before?
She did, like, a Pepe hat.
She used to work retail.
And last time, what did she do? But she just makes these, like, crazy, like, Twitch builds.
This is so awesome.
Yeah, Gio Mondel, she's
what
sick.
Was that? So she's working retail.
The 3-time world champion. Ooh. Let's go.
Yeah.
Michaels.
And most creative, in third place, Fall Guys Bean by Organized Messmaker, $750.
That's so hard to keep those together without the air escaping. Because that has like a fan in it to keep it up. That's so cool.
Yeah, if you look at it, you can actually see her like crouching inside of it. Second place, Lego Bright Bomber by Brick and Nick.
Cool.
I thought it was just creative. Cool how he did that. And in first place, Namio Yao with her marina. So this one, when I saw this, I wasn't even sure if it was real. Because
Nami does that to 3D, people, man.
And so I went to her Twitter, and I looked at her stuff, and her props, she has videos of them. They all just look like that in real life. It's crazy.
She's an OG cosplayer that's like been around forever, and she's just exceptional. Everything she puts out
is when
like...
I saw this, I was like, did someone submit a 3D render and think that they could sneak by us? No, this is a real picture.
Yeah, it looks like an oil painting.
She's just hot and talented.
Yeah, very awesome.
Let's go.
Very awesome. Then for craftsmanship, in third place, Warwick by Folksy Cosplay, $750.
So it's so hard to make first.
In second place, Boss Raiden Shogun by Analik.
Yeah, you gotta have multiple holes.
Jess actually strongly suggested I pick this one. I don't know if you want to explain why.
So with this one, I think there's just so many different aspects of like the EVA foam, the sewing, the whole bodysuit. I think when you look at a Genshin costume, you assume that they're purchased, but every time she cosplays anything from Genshin, it's always from scratch. So just this costume in particular, there's just so much detail. When you go to her Twitter, like, she airbrushes little parts of the bodysuit. She, like, did the doll, like, hinges on her legs. It's just a gorgeous costume. So I highly recommend go checking it out. Go checking her out as a creator. She's a lovely human being, and she makes really amazing stuff.
Yeah, and then first place... This one by Andrew. This one was just crazy amount of detail. I was like in shock when I saw this one. I had to give this one first place for craftsmanship.
So good.
Very awesome. Okay, and then finally we have makeup. These were actually handpicked by Essence at their headquarters. So the brand Essence, they picked these themselves for makeup. So for third place they picked Jibaro's Siren by Nekozaria Cosplay, $750.
Let's go.
Second place, Cult of the Lamb by Nimi Rikishi. Is that right? And then first place, Shan Lily, her Pokemon. Of
so
Arceus.
Cool.
It's hard one.
Yeah.
Very cool. And then, we have the slides ready for chat favorite. These
name here.
Oh, wait, they didn't do it. You know what? Wait. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. TPG. We're doing it live.
Art.
There we go.
Thanks.
Yay.
Congrats, TPG Art. Third place out of 500. It's crazy. Then second place, 3,500, is Liansu Cosplay.
Let's go.
Very cool. And first place, we have Danielle Denikova with Isaac Cosplay.
She's been making stuff for so long, and she's one of, like, she's just an exceptional creator, and please go give her love and hype, because she just works so hard on her stuff, and she, like, never, I don't know, she just go give her hype. She's incredible. She's an awesome human being, just all around. She's literally, like, one of my favorite people in the world, too.
Ugh. Sick. Well, then we have Jessica's bonus prizing.
Bonus prize, guys!
A bunch of these ones that were really good that, could not make it the top three. It's very hard because so many of them were good.
Mm-hmm.
It's very hard to pick. So she gave $500 to all of these. Samir Bundela, Pawn Dino Guy, Trident Crafts, Samurai-san, Rizili, Sakura Floor, Medhavi, Maruna, Nova Queen Cosplay, Piece of Cake Cause. And then we have one more page.
Yeah.
Tori Pigeon, Redemption Props, Alie,
Selk,
Isu Orange, Miss Vin Cosplay, Cowbutt Crunchies, Danielle, who also... one grand prize, Crash Candy Cosplay, and Saddle Sun Cosplay. Congrats!
Yeah!
Yay! And then, these are the bonus prizes sent to my Miz. Wow, they split up on the side. So we had Spooky Stitches Gengar, Anapaka, Nostalgic Miz Kiff, Miss Vain Cosplay, Doctor Strange, Geomondel's Apple Cat Bunky, Tengen and his Bondos, and then 250 each to Harfi and Bunny Girl Brie. Congrats!
Yeah, Anapaka, just, like I said, that's the best nostalgic Mizkif I can ever see. It's really good.
It's accurate.
I'd like to see something else next year, please.
All right, then. These are the ones picked by me. I picked Sag by Hot Dog Boy. Bochi Box, the thumbnails one by H Trainer Ben. Dancer Set, Captain Shimizu Solaire, and Rose Magpie Link.
Woohoo!
Sick.
Did they get mine when I read
they
them out?
Did, but they're still working on it.
Yeah, I didn't know they were gonna do slides for them. Otherwise, I would have.
Yeah, it's all good. Well, they're live. I would have waited even longer. We'll just show up here and watch them.
Oh, later. There you go. Nice.
Cool.
Damn, they're quick.
Yeah. Blue Cat Lab by Rollmaster 76 by Blue Cat Lab. Raiden, Made Kratos, Scuff Steak and Eggs, Steve Urkel, and Game Boy Ghastly, all selected by Esfan to win $500.
Wow.
He went through the whole thing, took his notes. So he made sure he got all of them. So yeah.
Hell yeah.
These are all of our first place winners for every category. Cutest, funniest, chat favorite, makeup, creative, and craftsmanship. Congrats to
Let's go!
All of our first place winners for all of your hard work and talent. It's very cool to see. And yeah.
Like I said, chat, I mean, I honestly was going to give everyone like $50, but she's like, let's give everyone $500. And it's just like, the amount of money she gave is very, very... nice, and it's obviously for the community and back to cosplay.
I mean, it could have been nicer, you know.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Sorry.
Who said
that? It could have been nicer. Sorry.
Oh, am I stuck?
There you go.
Oh, my bad.
No. Yeah, that's actually like kind of crazy. That's big prizes. Like you've done this for years.
Yeah.
And that's like, I mean, this is like
insane.
Big prizes.
Like when Emmy was like, hey, do you want to help me with this? This is the prize pool. I was like, you're literally going to change people's lives.
Yeah, it's big money.
Like cosplayers will go like the extra mile to put stuff together. But one thing that we're always short on is funds for making a costume. So you're literally giving these people this opportunity to go back and create more and do more. And that's just so, I don't think anybody else does this on Twitch. So it's really fucking cool, I mean.
Well, I love doing it. I think it's super fun, and I love being able to promote cosplayers.
Yes.
And show all these talented people off and give them money to do more cool stuff.
Yes.
Because a lot of the people in this contest entered the past ones, and mm-hmm. a lot of them won that entered again, so it was cool to see what new that they made, hopefully with the prize money that they won from the contest.
And honestly, chat, the biggest winner was Melissa. Trust me. She won the biggest prize.
Thanks, Melissa.
Thank you, Melissa.
With her Snuffy cosplay.
Congrats to Danielle for the grand prize. Chat favorite first out of 500. Congrats, Danielle. Very cool. All right, guys. Well, thank you for watching. Oh, if you won today, make sure to check your Reddit account because that is where you'll be contacted to get your money. There will be a form to fill out. Special thanks to all the people who helped me work on this. There was like probably over 100 hours put into this PowerPoint alone. Allie, Tree, Emily, Haley, Tristan, Hidden Dragon, Taco, and Clark. Clark actually saved the contest because I didn't realize you can't scroll past 300 posts on Reddit. Clark was already documenting the whole contest without me even asking. Sick. And Melissa, thank you very much. Jessica, Sven, and Miz, all for being here. I love all of them. It's great. Herman Miller, thank you so much for helping the contest. And Essence Cosmetics. And thank you to all the people that entered. We had over 700 entries. I wish we could have shown more. But if you want to see all the entries, they're all still on my Reddit. You can go see them. And thank you, chat, for voting and participating to give money to all of these cool people.
Yeah!
Yeah, you can check out Essence at EssenceMakeup.com. They're a very cool, cruelty-free brand. And yeah, thank you.
Thank you, chat.
Woo.
Thank you, cosplayers.
Yay, thank you.
Yay, woo. Cosplay!
Woo. Woohoo! Thank you. Well, that's it. We're done.
We did it!
Yay, thank you guys for watching today. I hope you had fun and enjoyed it, and hopefully we can do another one sometime soon, and my show will hopefully be coming out in June. And yeah, thank you guys for watching.
Thanks, Herman Miller.
Thanks, Herman
Thanks,
I got your chair.
Thank you, Essence.
Yeah, we will be using these chairs. Thank you, Osfondo, for being here and for all that you do.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, let me, I'll get him out of here.
Is he leaving?
Yeah, he's gotta go.
Thank you.
He's gotta go.
Wow, these Herman Millers treated quite well.
Woo. Woohoo! We did it!
We did it. Woo. Thank you guys for watching. Bye. I will see you guys all next time. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, God, I'm muting the mic.